There we go. Nice. Your bed almost Vivian'd you yesterday at around 4 a.m. Liz, we've talked about this. Viv is the only one allowed to injure himself, and Viv is not allowed to injure himself.
You can hit your friend on the head with it,
but don't hit him on the head with it. Ah, well, I'm glad you got a new bed. That's good. Let's see, what's today? Happy Tuesday. Today is the last day of stream for the next week. I will be back hopefully next Tuesday, the 12th. But we'll see how things go. But I will be out starting tomorrow. I'm going to keep the fundraiser going while I'm gone. That's it. That's all I really have. I'm playing Palia, and I'm going to try to get the rest of my skills to level 10, because I think I only have two left that are not. I have to go check. But yeah, I bought most of the tool recipes from like the different crafting or skill guilds, I guess. Skill guilds? Is that correct?
Skilds?
Skilled piano?
Ooh, there were seeds in that toilet. What were they? Yeah!
Did you get toilet corn?
Sure did. I did.
Tom got toilet corn. Well done. I also got the Void Ray finally. So I finished all of my bundles, so I'm really happy about that. Let's just go to the game. Laying in bed and it buckled. You moved to get it off it and buckled further. Mattress in the cross supports barfoot had broken at a weld joint and embedded itself in the mattress. Jesus Christ, I'm glad you got off the bed when you did.
Yeah, I probably would have stubbornly stayed on it.
I know you would have.
I'm like, fuck this, I'm tired.
And then you'd be a skewered potato.
I'll be fine.
Tom's like, I've had worse.
Let's just walk it off.
Walk it off. Yeah.
Rub some dirt in it.
Rub some bacon on it.
No, I need that for my french fries.
Oh, I see. Fair enough. Alright, let's see what we got here. Okay, someone's definitely looking out for you somewhere. There you go.
It's probably Fonzie.
It is probably Fonzie. Please rise. Now sit on it. Let us A. A. yes, that's doing that again, I see. Boy, I have a lot of, I got a lot of gardens here.
Oh, I thought you were going to say, I got a lot of bug reports to file here.
Oh, no.
I was like, yeah, they know.
They know.
They know.
They know, it's okay.
But if you didn't see, the soundtrack is now available.
I saw that. They're streaming. It's on all of the places.
Yeah, wherever it is you like to listen to streaming music.
Wherever fine music is streamed. I'd say. Then we get a new bigger bed and got it home, put it together, and all single day yesterday, as well as rearrange your room to accommodate it. Nice. What'd you get, Liz? Did you get like?
Do you have an IKEA?
Do you have an IKEA? Boy, IKEA sure does make themselves a. They make some solid stuff, especially like the beds and stuff like that. Oh, full size from Big Lots. Oh man, we went past the Big Lots the other day. I part of me really wanted to go in. Because it has been so long since I've been in a Big Lots.
Oh, when was that?
The other day.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. What do we got here? Alright, I got a bunch of taters.
Potatoes. Boil them, mash them, or stick them in your butt.
I don't think that's how that goes, but you're thinking. But,
right.
I got a flint.
You've never been given one of those before?
Thankfully, no, because of you,
no. I've been given several.
That's also true, yes. I have been given several. Alright. Server chat, please, for the love of God.
Will you fuck off? It's a song I wrote about server chat.
You feel proud of yourself and RNG? Well, how come? Oh, hey, now I can run stream and Paley and not freeze. Hey, look at that. Also, hi, Elena. Got to talk to her. What? I think
stream and chat and not freeze. What did Lollipop do?
Oh, everything. He did everything. You got the giant goldfish and the sushi recipe and 15 glowworms. Hell yeah, yeah. I'm really excited that I finally got the the void ray.
I finally finished off all of the goddamn things.
Yeah.
Bundly doos.
There you go.
Couldn't think of the word for bundle. That's where the bar is on the floor tonight, folks.
Just think about Progressive and how you can bundle your home and car insurance for one great low rate.
I think about Progressive, I just think about how I want to cave Jamie's skull in.
Well, in fairness, look at his little fucking skull. Six months no interest is, that doesn't suck.
Like, every month for 6 months, they're like, pay me, and you're like, I'm not interested. Alright, fine.
Boy, there's gonna be a lot of rice coming out of here.
Gonna be real sashimi hours in there, huh?
Boy, you're not kidding. Hey, how we doing? Alright, I think I've planted everything. Let's see. Let's put away the seeds. This stuff. The weed.
Tool repair kit, so you won't work on
this. Oh yeah, I'm making pickled onions. No. Oh. Well, let's plant some more shit now that the tick just happened. God damn it.
Whoa. Yeah, you're really bad at managing the time for that, I've noticed.
In fairness, so the day-night cycle is I want to say it's a one-hour cycle. And it goes from like 6 a.m. to 6 a.m. is at 15 past the hour. I'm not upset that things grew. I'm upset that I didn't get to finish my gardening before the things grew. So now I have to plant more stuff. Which is a minor inconvenience.
I hate minor inconveniences. They're the worst kind.
I know.
Second only to major inconveniences.
Oh. Yes, growing things is the goal. And that's great. I want to grow things. But I wanted to finish what I started so the things would grow faster because I wasn't done setting up the things to grow.
He was hoping they would grow in stereo.
At least.
So now what he has is crops out of sequence. At least that's how I understands it.
They're not... They don't grow faster, Elena. I just hadn't finished doing all of the waterings and plantings and whatnot. So they didn't grow at all. It's not that they would grow faster. It's that they would grow at all. They're not growing now.
He lost a day of progress, more or less.
Yes.
Because he didn't plant it like 1 minute sooner.
Yes. Because they didn't water 1 minute sooner, basically.
I'm just saying. The things that grew grew anyways, so...
Yes, but now I'm going to have to wait even longer for the things that didn't grow. That's my problem.
I mean... But then you're not upset about the things that grew. You're upset about the things that didn't grow. So you're not upset that you have to plant more things. You're just upset that you didn't get to the rest of the things. So you're complaining about the wrong thing. You were complaining about having to plant more things, and that's not the problem.
No, I'm complaining that things grew, and I didn't want them to grow yet, because I wanted everything to grow together, and not everything grew together.
Oh goodness, you have hopes for timing on this game that I don't. I've given up on anything growing together.
It's not that I just didn't want to miss the tick. That's the thing. Liz, I hope homework goes swiftly and without any major headaches.
Several ticks.
Yeah, I wanted to be able to finish this. If I had like another 5 minutes, I would have been able to do that, but I didn't, and it's because of the way the stream schedule.
But alas.
Oh, always blame the screen. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. How it is. You're making the stream schedule the redheaded stepchild now to blame. Okay.
I mean. Jeez. Okay. Fine. Then I'll blame their schedule for making the day-night cycle an offset of 15 minutes. Then I'll blame them. I'll blame the developers.
Ah, take that, you bastards!
Have you tried just being offset by 15 minutes?
I was going to say, if you tried just planning better?
Oh boy.
Hi, Zunder.
I'm going to come over and I'm going to sit in your living room for an extended period of time.
Okay.
And stare at you.
You can't stare at me if my door is closed.
I can. Just because you can't see it doesn't mean that I'm not doing it.
Well, he's got you there.
Can't stare at me if my door is closed. You can stare at my door, you can stare in my direction, but you can't stare at my physical self if there is something between me and you.
You don't know what kind of x-ray vision I may or may not have.
I know that you don't have that x-ray vision.
You do not. You do not know that. You assume that I don't, but you do not know.
I know that.
Don't believe the lies that Lolly has told you.
Google.com. Do bears have x-ray vision?
They don't.
Not all of us do, no.
In general, bears do not have x-ray vision.
In general.
It's not a thing that doesn't exist yet.
You don't know.
You don't know my life.
You are not that cutting edge on technology, sorry, Zunder.
It's not a cutting edge thing. It's purely genetics.
No,
bears
sorry.
See in color and have sharp vision close up. Their distance vision over 200 yards has not been tested.
Well,
this is from bear.org, by the way.
Oh,
I thought that website was about something different.
That's you're thinking bear. Never mind.
Barely there.
Something like that. A bait loss. Tay, it happens. Look at all of my exquisite tools. They're very exquisite.
And also tools.
Mm-hmm.
We shouldn't forget that part.
That's true. That's a very important part of the equation. Okay. Let's make more light bulbs. Light bulbs. We're making light bulbs. Right. Yes.
What a bright idea.
Where is... I got...
The grass is so tall that Bowser had to cut over to a specific spot in the grass near the house and walk along the edge of the house in order to get back over to the patio.
Well,
because he is small, you see.
If there was only there was something that could be done about this.
Yeah, we're waiting on him to come do it.
We're trying.
They have a guy for that.
We have a guy for that, and the last time Lolly did it himself, he ended up his feet swelling up, so we don't let Lolly do that.
We do not.
The last time I tried, my right arm was involuntarily shaking so badly I couldn't grip like my water bottle. May or may not have nerve issues.
Lolly found the fire ants a couple times, and he's just not allowed outside basically after that.
Lolly, buddy.
I mean, it's probably a good idea to not let him outside in general anyway.
He's only allowed outside under supervision. Like when I take him to Denny's.
Correct.
Hey, do you want to go to Denny's soon?
Yeah, you just let me know.
I
knew
you'd be back. I want to go to Denny's. So taking breaks. That wasn't a cake.
Gotta go. Tish needs me.
What the heck is in the way? Oh, probably the house.
What's in the box?
They don't work the way that I thought they would.
Are you also Paleo-ing?
Yes, she is.
Under strict instructions here.
I told her to stop working on her day off and play Paleo.
That's, I gotta tell you, pretty good advice.
I mean...
cream of tomato soup!
I wasn't working that hard.
But you were working...
tomato,
free.
Chopped onions, and butter. Oh.
But I enjoy working?
Denny's is pretty good, Tay. It's pretty good.
So now you're going to sit there and lie to me?
What?
No.
Wait, what?
It was a joke about nobody actually enjoying working. Did
you come but I do enjoy work.
But it was a humor, you see.
She's not normal.
No, we know. No one has ever accused her of this.
That's true. We would never say such terrible things about Elena. A flow-powered device? You had me delivered a flow-powered device to Potion Mommy? How dare. Oh, Tay, don't worry about it. It's not all it's cracked up to be, from what I understand.
Denny's definitely isn't all it's cracked up to be.
No. Wait, whoa!
Hey, I'm just reading with the chat, and I just happened to read the bit about Denny's, and then you tell Tay it's not all it's cracked up to be. So, you know, I agree.
No, he said define normal.
I was reading the latest message in chat, so
I wasn't.
I know, so you're not paying attention to chat. You have the wrong context. And as we discussed earlier, communication is key.
Sure.
You have the frame of reference, Donnie.
I agree with the context that I had.
Oh, you agreed with your own opinion? That's weird.
Yeah.
Imagine.
I don't always do that. I mostly just said that to rile a bear, because, you know, he deserves it.
I mean, granted, it's no Waffle House, but, you know. I try not to set unfair expectations.
Wait, you think... Denny's is worse than Waffle House?
Yes. Waffle House is my mecca.
That's his... Waffle House is the closest thing that Tom has to a place of worship.
Yes. I'm just going to assume that you have been to better Waffle Houses than I have been.
Don't like Waffle House. Maybe Waffle House isn't your religion. Maybe it's just you know, Tom's and mine.
Ugh.
I mean, sure, but I also feel like there are, like, some level of objective standards between restaurants, and I've only been to, like, one or two Waffle Houses, and they've been pretty terrible. Granted, that was in Ohio and many, many, many moons ago, so.
Ohio doesn't count. Nothing is, everything is terrible in Ohio. God, my frames
are... Ohio definitely does make it. It's a state. It exists. It definitely counts.
That's not what Lollipop said.
Lollipop's allowed to be wrong.
Said that Ohio doesn't exist.
Yeah, it doesn't count.
Lollipop, are you creating fictional stories again?
I just want to pretend like it doesn't exist, okay?
Why?
Because it's awful.
Might I be of assistance?
Ohio is terrible.
But if you pretend that Ohio doesn't exist, you can't make the joke that it's so terrible that everyone wants to leave the planet from it. It has to exist for that joke to work.
It can be a fairy tale.
Still doesn't make any sense for how we get real astronauts out of a fairy tale.
Inspiration?
No.
I have so much to tell you. You were inspired.
You could hate a fictional place of this land so much you want to leave the planet.
But then they wouldn't all be from Ohio. If it was just inspiration, they'd be from all over the place, and the joke would lose its meaning.
Oh my god, the dog account followed me.
The dog account followed you back?
Yeah.
Oh, what a blessed day.
You are blessed with Doge?
It's not concerned with him, just buying her time to get... Oh, I see. I don't know if I've seen that dialogue yet, Tay.
Yes, so as per my usual warning, please be careful of saying things that might be spoilery, for fuck's sake!
Remember, don't assume that everyone is at the same place in the game. Like, if it's something that I have done on stream, that's fine. If it's something that you've seen me do on stream, that's fine. But, you know, not everybody has seen it, so we just want to make sure that we're careful about this stuff. That's all.
I was going to say, there are also some people who are vastly behind because they've played a lot less.
Yeah, that's understandable, Tay. That's understandable. That's why it's... We try to be as careful as we can.
I was just climbing the air.
You can't climb the air.
Tell that to my Palia character, who was just climbing the air.
Are you in the mines?
Yes, I was in the mines, yes.
And near the top of the mines?
I was midway down.
That sounds about right. Yep. I'm familiar with that invisible wall. I've seen it. I've been on that wall.
Looking down on creation.
I was going to say, I distinctly climbed the air. Now, granted, I would agree that in most cases, you cannot climb air. My Pelia character tends to disagree in certain specific spots.
Alright, what do I have left? I have cooking and bug catching.
Fancy looking zombie. Hey, have you considered getting beaten to death by me?
Oh, that's... You should do that.
If you need someone for social cooking, let me know. I'm around.
Okay. Let me see. Do I have... I can't... Social cooking, I don't... It's not a thing that I need to do yet because I'm not at 10 yet.
There's achievements. I didn't know if you cared about those.
There is... Yeah, there...
You don't need to care about them, but...
There is. Those I will get to eventually.
That's fair. That's all I was offering, is if you were, like, wanting company.
Yeah, I will at some point. I will at some point. For the first few, I liked, especially when I get a new recipe, I like to make new stuff solo, just so I can get the hang of it.
See, I'm a lame-o who likes not having to spend all my ingredients, so.
Well, if you can use...
all the ingredients, then I get to go get more ingredients. And at this point, where I have finished the current main quest line and all of the bundly things, pretty much acquiring ingredients is all I got.
Yeah.
I have not finished the bundle or main quest line or, like, anything.
Yes.
So.
There's, like, there's a specific screenshot I took out of the end of the... There's, like, a cutscene at the end. And I was like, oh, I can't wait to show this. And then I thought, oh, fuck. It's just the end of the game, isn't it? Never mind.
Yeah. I have started the MSQ. I actually... Wait, what? Did I miss the next stir?
Sure looks that way, champ.
Ha! Ha! I still got two high-quality ones anyway.
Well, there you go.
I'm gonna do it again. No, I'm not gonna do it again.
You didn't mix that stir. You would've gotten three, but okay.
Yes, Dommy, I'll have you know that I am... That's what the star majig is up in the corner there. That's what this is. It's my MSQ that I have started. Actually, I can't progress any farther on it right now because nobody likes me enough.
Well, you have to give them more gifts.
Yeah, absolutely. I've come to despise even though they're not a physical character yet. The mayor's sister, the duchess. Oh yeah, everything that like that's something that from the get-go is how terrible the duchess is. Tom has gotten zombied in the face.
Oh, man, that actually makes sense. There's, like, the trader compounds are different.
Oh, I guess I have to cook.
One I just went into had, like, a guard dog inside of it.
Oh.
Which attacked me immediately, but that isn't a thing in vanilla, so I never thought about... Like, I wasn't ready for it.
Yeah, it was just a nice little surprise.
Yeah. I was like, son of a bitch! Oh, good, a snake. Where the fuck are you? Come here. Die, bitch.
Oh, speaking... Game, you good down there? Speaking of snakes, the Badger song that so many of us...
Are... snake.
Snake, oh, it's a snake.
Yeah, I have no idea what you're talking about, but carry on.
Mushroom. That turned 20 this past week. So, for those of you who remember that from the peak days of the internet, congratulations, you're even older now.
Old of you to assume I wasn't already old.
I was going to say, am I truly older because someone recognized a specific age, or is it just a reminder of my age and I was already that old?
Yes.
Yes.
Try not to die. Just saying.
Every single moment that you exist, you are older than the moment before.
I'm not older because of a Badger song. I might recognize my oldosity.
You didn't say you didn't say because of the Badger song. You said because somebody mentioned it. And when they mention it, it is at the latest point when they mention it. So you are older at the point.
I'm already past the point. I'm already past that. I was younger then.
And now you're even older now.
So
you're just constantly...
fine.
You're just constantly getting older.
Was when you were younger?
That is indeed how time works. Congratulations.
No, I disagree.
Okay. Well, get a DeLorean and you can make it do different things.
Hey, give me a few weeks, I'll get a DeLorean and I'm going to power wash it.
I mean...
Oh, it's true. For like $8, apparently, I think.
I will pay all $8 of those dollars gladly.
No, I mean, I wasn't saying that like it was a outrageous price. Like,
No.
Reasonable.
Alright, let's go cook some more shit that I haven't cooked yet.
Okay.
Okay. Cooking. You not cooking. Pork chop sandwiches.
Meatloaf sandwich.
It's Sloppy Joe. We actually had Snooshy for dinner tonight, and love a good Snooshy. I'm just talking to you to increase the friendship, so I... You, on the other hand, are a very good boy. Because he'd be mean to you. What a head pat, no. Help. Oh, what a good boy.
Mean to his puppy.
What a good boy. What if he didn't give him enough treats?
I've never seen Hassian be mean to the dog.
Hassian would never be mean to his dog, and if he didn't give him what you considered enough treats, that might be because there might be an imbalance between health for the dog and what you consider enough.
If I asked Elliot if you were mean to him sometime when you didn't give him the cheese that he wanted, even though it's the right thing to not give him the cheese, he might say that you're mean for not giving him the cheese. I'm not saying the dog is right. I'm not saying the dog is right. I'm saying that's what the dog would probably say.
But you're asking if he was mean to you, so I'm assuming that it's interpreted through your lens, not through a animal who may or may not
understand English. Oh, for Christ's sake!
I was talking to the dog, Elena. I was talking to the goddamn dog.
You were talking. The dog wasn't talking
to
you, so
the dog.
It's not a talking dog.
It's a dog, Elena.
Right, and you're a bear.
Boy, you course corrected quick on that one. Meanister, what?
A Buman, if you will.
What the hell is this?
And Tay, Krakow requires a spirit to break. Krakow is a soulless, spiritless.
I need a God damn.
Well, the trench coat, I guess, is soulless and spiritless.
Well, that's. Well, I don't know about spiritless. I would argue that the trench coat is possessed. By the frogs.
Okay. All right.
Hi, Karsus. I did. I actually did it earlier today. I was very, very happy. I finally got it. So my bundles are done. I'm all done with all of them. For meow.
Thank you, little chandelier. That's cute.
My little chandelier right there?
Yeah.
Yeah. I like it. It's a good chandelier. All bundled up.
Absolutely garbo with decorating, so. It's on the to-do list.
Mm.
Like so many things.
Hey, I had a spare stove in storage that I, look at that.
Yeah, well, that... cooking stuff doesn't count to, devices.
It sure doesn't. Love that for us.
Right?
Alright, let's see. I've
what
made...
What does it count for devices?
Cooking stations, like stoves and ovens.
They don't count as crafter licenses.
Yeah, they don't count towards your crafty majigs.
Because I've been purposely not putting up the second stove I need.
Oh, yeah, you can do that.
Save myself a slot.
Yeah, no.
Okay, well, good. Good to know.
I was going to say, I'm planning on setting up a capitalism cake section in my house at some point.
Because I need a... I have 3 more slots I can use. But I wanted to put up another smelter, and like another seed maker. Something else. I can't remember what it was, but I had it all planned out in my big, sexy brain.
It is a big, sexy brain. I seen it.
I should
find saw my
leaves.
Brain?
Yeah.
When did you do surgery on Tom? And did Tom consent?
Don't worry
I don't
about
think
it.
So. Well, then unless...
He just looked up his nose. It's fine.
It doesn't work.
With a rubber hose.
Did Tom consent?
It's okay, don't...
Looking at someone's brain with a rubber hose requires consent.
Darn well should.
It was part of his yeah, I know. It was part of his health plan. Hey.
Actually, given my insurance, I don't doubt that.
See? See, last night was your monthly Mayhem Monday, where chat controls how chaotic stream is using Chaos Tricks Twitch integration mod for Minecraft. Krakow waited until the end to summon a mass lightning storm on you, gave it a good 30 plus seconds of time to strike me, the mom instead, so you plopped down on your bed and slept to the end of the storm. In fairness, that's what Krakow deserves for being Krakow.
That ought to show him.
Yeah. Yeah. Get slept on or whatever.
So close.
I think you're gonna need a new motto for that one.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm doing the best I can, alright?
That's the scariest part.
You weren't. I just said you were gonna need a new motto. That best does not preclude you from needing to do better. This means you have to learn more.
Thanks. Thanks, Dad. Anyway.
There's a lot of things. She's not wrong.
Have you missed having
Pingu.
A second semantical chuckle fuck around?
Oh boy.
I have missed you, yes.
I was going to say, I'm going to say second semantical chuckle fuck because I know Tom usually carries that in my place.
You know what I didn't miss? Oh, that zombie I just shot at.
I'm glad.
Did you get him real good?
Right in the head and ass.
Oh yeah, there you go. That's the good
you
stuff right
show
there.
That zombie what for?
Yeah. I made a meaty stir fry. All right, let's see. How am I doing on
meat?
Oh wait, no. I actually need to be here. Damn it. All right.
There's a lot of books in here. Nice.
Ooh, you're getting keys to people's castles?
Ooh. Where do you see keys?
Something. But when you were liking people, you get keys to stuff. When you
oh,
like
oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm getting keys. Mods, you're using expanded villages and actually made a shrine that you rob. Which before it, enjoy it before you crush that spirit. You should always crush Krakow's spirit. It's the right thing to do. What?
It is not only. It's. Not only morally okay, it's actually
good.
Recommended.
Feel better? You feel better?
Off, ghost.
Ah! Well, are you okay?
I love you.
It's my wife.
Oh. That doesn't mean you're okay.
I was excited for my wife.
Oh, okay.
I was just talking to my wife. Also, hello, Tom's wife.
Hi, Beth! How goes the schooling?
Okay, let's see. I'm getting there.
She comes in every morning and she's all like, "All right, childrens, I'm gonna do a learns to you." And they're all like, "Oh, no!"
and then she comes in like fucking Randy Savage, like, "Oh yeah!" And then she lays the learning down on him.
Yep,
that's almost from exactly what happens
from the top rope.
It's true. Wait, I don't have blueberries. No. I can make chapa masala now. Good lord, this requires 73 ingredients.
Boy, life's a lot easier with this shotgun.
Does it really? Oh, you're okay, never mind.
I'm making chapa masala, which requires, like, a lot.
It literal. It does not require 73 ingredients.
Nothing requires 73 ingredients, Elena. There aren't 73 ingredients.
Well, that's what I was trying to figure out. If it
not 73 individual ingredients, but it could require 73 total ingredients.
That's fair.
And that's what I was wondering.
There's a loaf.
Oh?
Yeah, she's been a very big Bessus Kitten's cat. As is tradition.
That's the only kind of kitten cat she knows how to be.
It's true. What you doing there, little loaf? Oh, I gotta make that too. Pingu, go feel better. I love you bunches. I'm glad you got to stop by at least for a second. You need to go feel better though, ma'am.
This zombie just dropped out of the ceiling and immediately fell to the ground. And instead of just killing him there, I waited until he stood all the way up, and then I shot him in the face.
Oh. Oh my god!
I'm mean to zombies. And also Nazis, but there's no Nazis in this game.
Well, that's probably good. I mean, you know, for you. That
if
you...
there were, I would prioritize them over the zombies, just so we're clear on my stance.
Well, I mean, that's, you know, as you should. Good lord. You're physically, for the most part, mentally taking a beat with anxiety and shit. Yeah, I can understand that. Ground dark.
More zombies. Snake. I don't want snake. Go away, snake.
No snake.
Snake.
Hey, butterfly. Not that we have discovered, Tay. No, we were actually talking about that earlier.
No. I do think they plan on adding branching, and that'll probably give you a lot, if not all of that, but... But currently, no.
Oh, crap. Okay. Did I get infected? No, we're set.
Oh my god, did I actually finish this goddamn recipe? Look at that.
Did you remember the eye of Newt?
Yeah, I did. I had to come down here to the mixing station to get it, though. Well, that was... Boy howdy, that was a thing. But, I got it,
I found a pumpkin.
Oh, I love a bunkin'.
Oh, where'd the loaf go? Is that a screamer? No, it's not.
Oh. Where's the loaf?
He is somewhere.
She took a powder.
Doing very important things.
No doubt.
Well, they're very important loaf things, you know.
Everything loaf does is important.
It's true. There's not a single thing that loaf does that isn't important. Oh, I have to make high-quality ramen. Okay. I think I can make ramen. Do I have the stuff to make ramen?
Have you tried not making low-quality ramen?
No, I did not. I thought I just made low-quality everything.
Zunder.
Huh.
Oh.
I'm gonna need you to not talk about my friend that way.
No, I... It's a skilling issue.
Oh, it's a skill issue, all right.
I didn't think it was more of a skill. I thought it was more of an ingredient.
No, it's... Well, actually, I don't know if it's either. It always feels random to me.
It is kind of random.
Somewhat, yes.
But, like, I almost never use high-quality ingredients, and I have a pretty high rate of making high-quality stuff.
Yeah, same.
Well, then clearly it's not a skilling issue if you're overcoming the ingredient leveling.
Well, then talk to RNGesus about it. I don't know. I don't even have high quality stuff.
He's too busy shredding for your sins.
Even though
I have mostly like all high quality vegetables because all my seeds make stuff.
I sell all of my high-quality vegetables.
I only sell cake.
Well, not all of us have cake. All right, Marie Antoinette, so...
Yeah, right, Betty Crocker?
Duncan Hines! Again... I am not stopping making ramen until I make high quality ramen.
Or you run out of ingredients. I feel like that might also stop you.
Shh. Don't fucking worry about it.
I'm not worried about it because it's not me trying to make ramen.
You have to eat 11 things to get. Yeah. Yeah. Does it have to be 11 different things, though? Or can it just be, like, 11? Because there are a few cheap things at the market. Oh man, now I want ramen. Again! You have to eat each different thing? Well, that's poop! Also, hi, flamingo. That is expensive.
Ooh. Oh. Yeah, and you have to make sure that there's one thing that you're given as a quest, but eating that version of it doesn't count towards your achievement. You still have to buy a separate one and eat that.
Well, that's horse shit.
Ask me how I know, because I had to buy everything twice because I couldn't figure out what the heck I hadn't eaten because I thought I'd eaten everything.
Oh, 9K? That's
something they can, they can eat right here.
Is it your butt?
Yeah.
How did I know? It's always his butt. I have 9 eggs remaining for my ramen.
That's German for no eggs.
Yes, that's correct.
Oh. There's like a whole hidden part up here. Oh, fuck yeah.
Boop. 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 And 500 focus, though? I mean, that cake gives 900. God damn it, ramen! More!
Time to make more ramen?
I don't know if you knew this, but ramen doesn't care about you or your hopes and dreams.
This is the fucking blue shell of recipes in this game for me.
Blue shell the rich.
Blue shell, yes, you're goddamn right, blue shell the rich. Listen, say what you will about the blue shell in Mario Kart as far as, you know, how much of a pain in the ass it can be. It is the great equalizer.
Okay, but...
Diabetes.
My real life equivalent. Because I definitely, like... I need a blue shell for, you know, some... my real life.
Real blue shell? I don't know.
Yeah, right. I won't eat the cakes because they give too much focus. I don't have enough bar for all that. The poke bowl is kind of a nice thing. I've settled on pickled potatoes.
Wow, the chapa masala gives you 825. That's a lot.
Yeah.
Now let's do some math here. Oh yeah, we're eating those. How does that do?
I don't know what the fuck you are, but I'll eat you too.
Hard pickled potatoes do like 400, so that's perfect. About half my bar.
I was told there would be no math.
I don't know who told you there'd be no math. Farming games always have tons of math.
Listen, if Elena's involved, there's math.
Correct.
She's a math gay or whatever.
I'm a what?
Have you not heard? Have you never heard the term math gay?
No.
Yes.
Not until 2 seconds ago.
Yes. Apparently, that's a.
I'm trying to decide if I'm supposed to be insulted or something.
No. Apparently, math gays are just gays that are good at math.
Oh, okay. Okay. All yeah. Right, cool. Not insulted. I didn't know what that meant.
No, you're apparently a math gay, so congratulations on being good at math.
Alright, I'll take it.
I need more bass cowbell to make more bouillabaisse. I need more cowbell, too. Currently you're at 173 in your time in-game. How much money have I made? Hey! Tay, look at that! Look, we're twinsies! I have also earned 173,000 gold in-game.
To go see how much I've earned.
It's under, if you go into accomplishments, it's like the first one past the medals called Gotta Get Paid.
Okay, I'll have to look in a second. I'm trying to find a... Oh, goodness.
Ooh, I have a lot of renown I can go to. I've done it better than you? No, I doubt that. Let's see.
I really need them to fix climbing.
God.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah. Yeah, climbing's the thing that I think we're still having the biggest trouble with, especially now that they've introduced a couple of invisible walls that, like, we're just scaling at random in places.
Actual devil.
Devil, no. Okay, what? Let me go back to look and see. Where's my foods? Food. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things that I haven't made. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 things that I haven't. Okay. What's that? The meaty stir fry. Okay, I need to... What's the story on the meaty stir fry? All right, meaty stir fry.
What's the story, Wishbone?
What's that you're dreaming of?
Nice.
Such big imagination for such a little pup.
Mm-hmm.
What's the story, Wishbone? Do you think it's worth a look? It kind of seems familiar, like a story from a book. Shake a leg now, Wishbone. Let's wag another tail. Sniffing out adventure with Wishbone on the trail. Come on, Wishbone. So
what are we, like, back to, like, Nick Jr. Nick, something?
Nick. Nickelodeon. That was PBS, yeah.
Wow.
That was funded from support viewers like you.
I mean, theoretically, all TV is funded by viewers. It's just how direct
or not no. direct it is. A lot of TV is funded by advertisers.
Which is funded by people watching the advertisements.
Not necessarily.
There wouldn't be a budget for advertising if it didn't work.
All I'm saying is that people... Well, can I... Yes. I got plenty of time. You get in there. You're getting out of here too. The people that they advertise to, the people that are viewing the advertisements, aren't necessarily the ones who have paid the companies already in order to fund the advertisements. Stamp card doesn't show you the one dessert you already have eaten, so you can avoid eating it again. Why? Why is it? That doesn't seem intuitive. Right. What is the other?
Yeah, no, it doesn't show you what you've eaten at all. And make sure you look at all the shops, because one of the shops that you wouldn't think has a dessert has a dessert. I can be more specific if anyone cares, but I'm just trying to be respectful.
Go away, unknown call. Get a phone number, you fuck. I don't care about knowing about a dessert, because I don't know if I'm going to do that at all.
Oh, the blueberry pie. Wait a minute. I don't remember ever making blueberry pie. I didn't make the blueberry pie, but it gave it to me.
Considered making the blueberry pie?
No.
Oh no! Oh, please don't.
Papa Onigiri recipe for eating all 7 savory foods. Ooh. How much money do I have?
No.
4 grand.
Oh no!
Oh yeah! Bow.
I'm on day 4 on this safe, and the very first air supply drop has just landed on top of a tower that you aren't supposed to go anywhere near until the very end of your playthrough.
Hey,
I needed that, you fucks!
Hey, Tom. Good luck. We're all counting on you.
Oh, that Oh, wait. Nope, that was an optical illusion. No, wait. Now it's landing on a different tower. Where? Or did it actually clear that one, too?
Okay. Tom, I know better than to count on you. Goddamn. Goddamn, Flamingo.
Nope, there it is. It's on top of a fucking building. God damn it. I can't get to it. That's a tier 4.
Okay, I'm gonna go... I guess I gotta go find some bass. Where are they? In the pond there?
I don't know. Largemouth? I think largemouth and smallmouth are in two different spots.
I don't think it doesn't matter. It says any bass.
Ooh, you know what? I'm gonna cheese this.
Let's look at the fish. Fish.
Yeah, this is happening. Nerd pull.
Let's see. Largemouth bass are in Kalima Lakes using a worm all day. Smallmouth bass are Kalima Lakes using a worm all day. Oh, okay. All right. So either way, we're good. Cool.
Oh, God. Shithawk. Shithawk.
Oh, no. Not Shithawk.
Okay, it didn't see me, so I took it out with a...
Okay. I'm still missing the cake recipe, which I haven't purchased yet, but I can now, which is good.
Oh no. Okay, gotta go, bye. I may have accidentally... by cheesing my way to the top of this building, triggered the end fight. One that I am not equipped for. Oh, for Christ's sake. And there's a wandering horde. All
hey.
Right.
Hey, you should not do that. Hope this helps.
Line up, bitches.
Hey, Tom, have you tried not doing that?
It's far too late for all that.
We're no
it's
man.
Never too late to try something
no,
now.
It's very too late.
Really
it's never
no
too
man.
Late for Caltrate.
Oh God, more shithawks!
God damn it, Lockhart! All right, we're going fishins.
I'm infected.
Well. That's probably not
stamina.
The ideal situation.
One of us.
Not being infected?
Boy, I'd prefer it.
No one saw that coming. No, not a single person.
Okay.
Ooh, copper.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Not
no
me
better.
Getting distracted.
That guy's not dead.
Oh, just grass clipping through. Yeah, well, joop. Okay. We're gonna go fishing in the fishing okay. spot.
I have survived. I'm just
congrats.
A little beat up.
Are you still infected?
Yes. I'll fix that in a second.
I was gonna say, is that survival then?
Yeah, you can be cured from it.
So why don't they cure everyone else?
Well, it's...
Because they're not the main character.
Yes.
And there's a lot they haven't explained in this game yet.
Well, it's only an alpha. It's still very new.
It's only very new.
Yep.
Okay.
Good lord,
being cured.
This exquisite rod reels in fast as fuck.
I need to get...
You do love an exquisite rod.
...fishing, because holy crap, I can't keep up with the glowworm fish.
I do love an exquisite rod, you should know.
Well, I have one.
You do. It's true.
I mean, you gotta spend your pallium somewhere.
That's why Alibeth married him after all. So.
Because he spent his pallium on his rod?
No, because his rod is exquisite.
Very exquisite.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
Hello, Elliot. Hi, Elliot. I don't have cheese right now.
It's a very good boy who loves cheese.
If you'd like one.
Is the lap cheese?
No.
It's just like that fucking video, that thing. Cheese. 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 Cheese.
Hi.
Was okay, worth that $7,500. Yeah, it's a nice rod. Pokeball obtained. Yeah, chop a pop at the stand was the one that was easy to miss. Oh, nice, nicely done, Tay.
Yes, the chop a stand with the pop was the surprise, easy to miss sweet.
Oh. Hey, don't forget, I won't be here for a week, so, you know.
Me either.
Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
No promises.
Or do, I don't care.
Okay.
We're gonna leave Lollipop in charge and see if it burns.
Actually catch choppers in the chopper chase? Yeah, I think you're gonna have to, Flamingo.
Oh, then never mind then.
I found that picking a spot and then just making that your spot is better than running around like chaos.
What, spawn camping them?
I don't even know how to trigger the Chopper Chase.
It's after midnight every day.
I just see people running around, but I never see any choppers.
You might have to do a quest. There's a quest line.
There's a pirate outfit.
I did the quest line, but I couldn't. Yeah, but nobody said anything to me about it, so.
Son of a.
She starts after midnight every Pallian day, so. If you're not there after midnight.
Oh, son of a bitch.
What?
Uh-oh, well, they got you.
Son of a bitch! They got pirate outfits.
Well, yeah.
Good also, news, though. Elliot, you're gonna get Elliot, a cat.
Elliot would like you to know per.
How much does this cost?
Ooh, wow. That means a lot coming from him, honestly.
Oh my god!
How much is the thing?
A lot!
Isn't it, like, less than 20 bucks?
I mean, it's like it's $16.50. But
For just the one outfit?
For one outfit. Otherwise, you buy the bundle of three, it's like 37 bucks.
Yeah, you chose one of the more expensive outfits to like.
God damn it, what? I didn't choose to like it. It's a pirate outfit.
If it chose you.
I mean. Oh, hey, Bean wants to know, Lolly, did you try the Italian boba tea?
I did not.
Oh, did you not have enough marinara cold foam?
It's true.
He's out of marinara cold foam.
You got the tater.
Well, it's expensive because see, like they make all the sauce in Jersey where all the Italians live, but the cold foam they have to harvest out in Seattle. That's where the cold foam comes from. But Starbucks owns all that land surrounding the cold foam waters. Yeah.
Oh, well, I know the trick to that.
What's the trick, Tom?
Just tell Starbucks that the land has chosen to form a union.
Oh, that's true. That's how we get Starbucks to cede the cold foam land. We just tell them that the cold foam is trying to form a union. And they're like, nope, no more cold foam for us, thanks. Don't mention that. I love the cold foam. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Bean likes the cold foam. I'm sorry. Sorry. The stream last night. And I watched Twitch partner load their server with community members like 30 plus. Kept sinking everyone in. Then they had assigned spawn spots for the choppers. Oof. Yikes, Flamingo. That's oof. Hi, Fritz. No, I don't need a hug. Lolly needs a hug though, because he doesn't have any Italian boba tea, and he's very sad about it.
As even
it
turns though he specifically out. Requested it.
He did. He did. It's true. It's true.
I wait. In fact said double it and give it to the next person.
Wait, so do I need to make this for you?
Yeah, make him little yeah, no. Yeah, make him some no. Italian. He no. would love that, Elena. That's so kind of no. you. What a thoughtful no, partner.
I would not.
Oh
I
man. Would not. Lolly loves no. Italian boba tea. He's no. he's very he modest. No.
Yeah.
No, I am. I am making sure Elena is aware that I am not kidding when I say no.
Oh man, he sounds really serious that he wants it. Boy, he sounds really into it.
No.
That's why you don't do well at the Choppa Chase. Yeah, that'll happen. Oof.
Yeah, I just have one spot that I pick over and over and over again that I know roughly.
You just stand there and wait for them to come to you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can get, like, anywhere from, like, 8 to 12 around if I do that.
That sounds smart.
That's pretty good call, I'd say.
I'll share it. Like, if someone else, like, is there, I'll try and alternate with them. But otherwise, like, I'm not... I have no luck trying to chase them all over creation. Like,
I have... stopped giving a fuck about other players. Especially after was it the other night or last night watching them or like you were clearly waiting by the pallium for me to get there. The dude just runs by and fucking mines it all out from under you.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that was kind of a pain in the ass.
Yeah, but that's just all the time. So it's yeah. Like, you know what? Fuck you. I don't care about you bitches either.
Yeah. Fritz, thanks for the lurk, pal. Yeah, it does. It really does. I know this is an MMO, but goddamn if I wouldn't pay for a fucking private server.
Yes. Like, but extremely private. It's actually just me.
No, I will be there too, and I will just run up to you and fart and go tee and run away.
No, no one will ever know the connection details. It'd be like when I had my own Minecraft server that only I was on.
You will get the same amount if I hit it once, right? Like, you'll be fine. You'll get over it.
Yeah, if someone's clearly waiting, like, I hate both sides of it because, like, I've seen people call someone out for mining a node, and it's like, not everyone has the time to wait, like, 18 hours. Like, obviously, if someone's already there waiting, like, that's one thing, but, like, if you just run up to a node and there's no one there, like, whatever.
Yeah. What is your
I found, like, 4 or 5 nodes this morning. Awesome, I'm not telling nobody, fuck it.
Alibeth, you had so many sheep. There were so many sheep, Alibeth.
I will take a hit, and then I will look around, and if there's no one there, I'm just going to finish the node, because, like, I'm not willing to wait for people to come across creation for...
Yeah, no. Like, no, I had my own Java Minecraft server for a while. What did I have it on? Creeper Host or something like that?
That sounds about right. But I want it to be less people-y, yeah. I mean... Like, set it up to where... You know, if I request stuff from other people, fine. Other people can fulfill the request, but, like, you want to play in-game with me? No, you have to be on a list. You have to be on a special list.
Oh, man, am I tired of getting fucking party requested. No, fuck you.
I enjoy the people stuff when I want to. I am glad that there's, like, definitely a limit on the server. Like, there's only, like, I think 20 or 30 people per server, and I think that's probably for the best.
Performance-wise, if for nothing else.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. I was off by like a pixel.
Oh, me and shopping don't get along. Oh my goodness.
My god.
Those people you want to, thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm level 10 cooking.
Congrats.
Thanks. I will put
more renown, and then all my renown goes to frickin' Ritz. That should put me at 75% experience for focus.
Nice. Alright, more bouillabaisse. I can make 4 more of them. Here we go.
Yeah, the slow chopping just drives me crazy. It's so, like, slow.
Yeah,
it is. I also play with all of the people I want to.
Tom's like, none of them. I play with none of them.
Please note that that's why I shared that you had to have editor permissions, because I was pretty sure Tom wouldn't know that. Tom doesn't like people enough.
Sure don't.
Like, that's not an insult, just knowledge of who you are.
No, that's facts.
Yeah, that's just straight up facts.
That's just truth. Nobody's mad at the truth.
Got the enchanted pupfish for the sacrifice. The first great way to sign off to get to clone bed. Nice. Aha! Alright, there's my high quality bouillabaisse. So, let's come down here and see what else I have left to cook.
Oh, where am I supposed to be going?
Oh, is it up? Where the hell is it? Oh, it moved. It moved because, yeah, there we go. Because I have new stuff now. Alright, so I have 5 recipes that I don't have.
Turbo yeah. Encumbered.
Actually, they're... Well, wait, do I have the apple pie recipe now? I don't... I have the blueberry pie recipe. I don't have the apple pie recipe. Alright, let's go... Let's tin the crops. Is that everything? All right, what are we doing over here? Oh yeah, we're making more tomatoes. No.
I'm at gardening 9 now.
You still don't have the apple pie either? You haven't grown the apple trees yet either? Yeah, no, neither have I. I finally got my first set of blueberry bush seeds, which is great. Do not have apple stuff
got
yet.
Apples.
Yeah, I got a lead on where to get more seed, so I need to do that, but...
So you're saying you got a seed lead?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Oh, there's one in the corner. What's in here?
I'm not sure if that's going to be more or less effort than saving the metals, quite honestly.
Ooh, that's not good.
So yeah,
door open on his base.
I saw that earlier today when I was going to go plant some bloobs.
Yeah. Bloobs.
Boobs.
Close.
Bloobs.
Boobs. Boobies.
Show there.
Wow. Look at all that ramen I eat. Om nom nom ramen. I heard the jingle jangle. And I'm gonna tell you, the blueberries definitely do. I mean, most of the plants, I think really only carrots are the only ones that don't give some kind of bonus to adjacent crops. That's weeds. It's more weeds. Is it a kitten?
Baby? No.
Do you want to say hello? No.
Hello, precious baby loaf.
Hi there, baby. Oh, she's saying things. Oh.
And she says bye-bye.
Bye-bye. She stand on bear and goodbye.
Oh, but she stay for pets. Yeah, I know, I love you.
She said I wanted pets, I do not want picked up.
I didn't say shit about being on camera.
It's true.
She's like, you are the star of the show.
Oof, that's... Here. You're making a lot of...
I am wrong.
You're writing a lot of checks that this stream cannot cash.
Tell me I'm wrong. What check can't the stream cash? You are the center of the show. You are the star of the show.
Again, star. Yes, that's... You keep using that word. Let me tell you, that's a...
Okay. And what... In what way is it inaccurate?
Star has a very specific connotation, is all I'm saying.
Of this show, who else would be the star?
Loaf.
What other star is it?
Loaf.
No.
Yeah.
Loaf is not the star of the show.
She's a special guest star.
She might be a special guest.
It is a kitty, Mrs. Bazoombas.
She's not the star of the show.
Also, welcome in.
But, I mean, this stream has existed pre-Loaf. So, Loaf cannot be the star of the stream of a whole.
Welcome in. You are currently experiencing Elena, who is probably the...
most pedantic fuck of the Chuckle Fucks?
Oh my god. You're probably the most pedantic fuck I know.
But you're not shallow and pedantic. So there's that.
Yes. Shallow and pedantic. I found the meatloaf rather shallow and pedantic as well. Yeah, house in the corner. Yeah, that's nice. I gotta do something with all this land. This is all the gardening that it's allowed me to do. So I'm like, alright, what the fuck am I supposed to do out here? Put stuff?
Make yourself a mansion.
Diddle your fiddle.
A mansion? I don't need a mansion.
Make yourself a mansion.
Mansions are cool. You gonna get a mansion?
I mean, yeah. If I got room to cook, I like cooking stuff in a mansion. I could do that.
Can I cook or can't I? Have different mansions, so you could have like different choices, depending on what house you wanted to be in each day.
Our house in the middle of our street. I'm gonna have to go get more iron, though. What's my crafting situation look like over here?
It looks like stuff and sometimes things.
Oh, well, that's good to know. Good to know. Capital chic large shelf. Capital chic fern planter. Plant your fern.
Hey,
Tom, would you like me to clean your ficus? Presto. Let me change your socks.
On account of the sneakiness, sir.
That's gonna be a while.
I need a little bird to jump to be behind me and to blow wind at me when I whistle in this game.
No. I don't think that's a thing. Oh, I've got to do something about my toe. Ow.
I don't care.
I guess you'll have to amputate it.
I need it to happen.
Well, all right.
You've got the other ones.
What did you do to your toe?
Yeah, what did I do to my toe?
Mm-hmm.
I apparently hit it last night to where one of the toenails... the toenail... It came off a little further... Red. No, it came off a little further back than I would like.
Ah.
It is what you would call an angie.
Have you tried not doing that?
I had considered it at one point, yes.
Because I would not recommend it, you know, doing an angie.
Thanks.
It doesn't sound fun. You'd be back?
Like, who are you?
Up.
All right, let's see. I can buy the cake recipe now.
That's exactly what I needed.
I can buy all this stuff. There's ramen bowl wallpaper. Fuck, I'm gonna hang up. I'm gonna save up for that.
That's what I'm saving all my tokens for.
All right, so I have the cake recipe now.
Now you just need you and 16 of your closest friends.
No. I'm gonna do the cake by myself. She called me a beautiful illusion. Like, thank you, Spooky Mommy.
Wrong.
I mean...
Yeah, I've been thinking about it, and, I know a lot of people are into her. No.
Done do it for you?
Yeah,
she kind of scares me.
I've passed on her myself.
Like, how long before she decides that I'm a cryptid and I wake up to her trying to cut my face off for science?
Also, like, if you want Spooky Mommy, I feel like Tamala is the route to go.
No, that's Potion Mommy. It's a small but important.
She's spooky.
No, she's spooky in her own. She's spooky, but Spooky Mommy is she's. She's there's a difference between Spooky Mommy and Spooky Mommy.
I'm
no, not you. That's different.
And the semantical difference here.
Don't you do it. I see you.
Whoops. That was an accident.
You should not do that.
I fail to understand the semantical difference here, Zunder.
I know. It's very how do you say? I don't know how to say. So, let's see. How do I put this? Eloisa is the mommy of spooky things. Tamala is a mommy who is spooky.
I am following now.
Yes.
And I would agree with that.
Yes.
But I feel like both of them would have the title Spooky Mommy.
They could, but I feel Potion Mommy is good to distinguish the two. Also, yes, Tay. Correct. Absolutely correct. What? I guess... Just nothing, huh? Alright, I'm gonna go, I need some more iron.
Do it for me. She's a little too weird.
Who doesn't? Eloisa?
Tamala. I mean, Eloisa's just right out, but she's just too weird.
Oh, I like her.
Yeah, I don't know. There's a couple things she said that I'm just like, pass. I'm good.
Is Kenyatta more your speed?
Yes.
Yeah, I kind of figured.
My wife.
Yep, there you go. Yep.
I'm so very confused, but all right.
He's insinuating that you and and Kenyatta share several similar qualities.
I'm trying to think of...
I'm just saying, I like her too.
I mean, I am a rebellious little shit, so that I guess that might be correct.
She's an honest soul is all. That's fair. Matt, you and Mags have started calling her emotional mom and your friends hate it. Andari, he is now hot daddy. Okay. All right.
Ugh. I hate it.
I like that she's potion mommy.
And I want to, like, throttle him.
Yeah. Hadari's just like, all right, whatever. I will purchase mining equipment from you. That's all I care about.
He's just an overprotective git to his kid, so I'm just like, stop it.
Well, I mean...
Well, his kid's slightly dangerous to society.
You mean the kid that's at the fucking fireworks stand at the night market's like, hey, I've been working on this experimental explosion you want to see? It's fucking like preteen who's like, hey, you want to see me blow some shit up? Yeah, I can understand why he's a little protective of this kid.
I didn't say a little. It's the way he's overprotective.
In what way?
I've had several interactions where he basically just says it's not even worth talking to her about it.
Well, I mean...
Again, with the communication thing.
Well, I mean, she's a preteen, so, you know, I'm sure it's hard for him
she's
to be able to...
She's a highly intelligent preteen.
That's not what I'm saying. What I'm saying, let me finish, is that maybe he finds it difficult to communicate with her because she's a preteen and she's rebellious and she wants to do her own thing.
And if he indicated any of that, sure.
Well, he's not going to tell you all of his business.
And that might be it, but currently my assessment is based on what he does tell me.
Well, whatever. I took your water bottle. Yeah, and I've hidden it. Now you must go find it. Damn it. I did not hit it well.
Damn it.
I will not put it... I'm not putting your water bottle in my butt. Absolutely not. Absolutely the hell not.
But yeah, it's not that he is overprotective, it's how he's overprotective that bothers me.
Yeah. Also likes jumping from cliffs with gliders that may or may not work. I mean, that's, yeah. That's a fair point, too.
He's like the worst father on the planet, or possibly even the worst father in this game. I'm just...
No, that probably goes to the mayor.
That probably goes to the mayor.
Correct.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah.
But he has annoyed me with how he handles his kid.
All right. That's fine. Anything back here? There's never nothing back here. He does have good intentions. He's doing the best that he can.
That's the scariest part.
Hey, that's what you said about me. And I know you maintain that. Well, that's typically how these things go, Tay, is there is more, you know. There's more to it. There always is. Big bucks, no whammy.
They have 4 friendships levels with me for me to decide whether they're worth shoving or not.
Whee! Ashur is still my... He's still my number one pick for Shep.
I'm vacillating between 2 right now.
I know he's one of them. What's the other one?
Sure is actually out.
Wait, really? He's out now? Oh.
I wanted to be something a little bit different than what I think is gonna be typical. Sure would, like, if he wasn't, like, the easy one for the storyline to, like, nudge you to, would probably be on my list, but he's just, I don't know.
Alright.
Everybody put a lot more thought into this than I did.
Who'd you pick?
The first one he got to four things with?
Yep. Which was Tish.
I mean, once you learn that you can gift her, like, all the extraneous treasure chests and shit that you find.
Wait, and it was that easy. She loves them.
Yeah.
Oh, good to know. Alright, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're not even a lake.
Come in town,
no, she, like, basically furniture she loves. Just give her furniture. She loves it.
Alright, cool. Good to know.
Yep. She'll blow you on the spot.
Sadly,
I don't think that's
happened in your game.
You haven't gotten far with Najuma. Yeah, I've talked to her a little bit. Just, you know, I'm working my way up with the kid. She's a good kid.
Magi Market is helping me work my way up with those two since they're there every night.
Yeah, I was gonna say everyone being in Bahari Bay. Basically, people in Bahari Bay are like people in St. Petersburg to people in Tampa.
That is a very specific reference that all of us on this call understand.
Yes.
No, there's a region of the game, Bahari Bay, which is like, when you go outside your house, there's Kalima Village and that surrounding area. And you have to trek out to Bahari Bay. And there's a few NPCs that are out there. So Tom says he doesn't spend a whole lot of time with any of those people because basically the people in Bahari Bay are like people in St. Petersburg to people who live in Tampa. Bean gets that. She understands that, yeah.
Yeah, although I'm out in Bahari Bay a lot, but I'm still never anywhere near them.
No way.
Or I'm out there for, like, a specific reason, and it's usually at night.
I'm usually out there for hours.
Do I need to do I need to put on parental controls?
Probably.
Jesus.
The problem is, I own it. I am not.
I can put parental controls on the Xbox too.
What did the bean do?
Okay, good. For 3 days.
Bean, stop watching porn on the Xbox.
Bean's like, while you're gone, she's like, is there a way for you to block, like, a specific movie from, like, all streaming services so you can't watch it? I'm like, no. She's like, I don't think I should watch Twister while you're gone, but I know the temptation will be there. She's gonna try to use willpower, though.
What an oddly specific request.
She really likes Twister, but it's one of those things that she should not watch when I'm not here to supervise. And by supervise, I mean, like, you know. Yes, turn it off when she gets scared.
I mean, you just turn it off when you get scared.
It's funny that you bring up Twister just as I was looking at a thing talking about how Bill Paxton died in 2017 after a heart surgery.
Yeah.
And then how he was, they sued the doctor over it.
A hairy millipede, a high quality hairy millipede.
I don't think my hairy millipede is any of your business.
Don't you worry about it. It's fine. I checked. I have a note. I have this note.
Don't worry, so it says I can do whatever I want.
That's correct. Twister, I barely know her. Oh, man. Ah. Boy, we gotta work on climbing. Devs, if you're out there, please work on climbing for us.
Please.
Also, can we make swimming a thing?
No.
No. but please work on climbing.
I would like swimming so that I don't just jump into a body of water and it just fades to black.
Yep.
Yeah, but they use water to block off places, so I really don't think that's going to be.
So use invisible walls. They use invisible walls all the time in this game for that.
You complain about that too.
I won't complain about it. Tom will complain about it.
I would also complain about it.
I would rather have the no swimming than more invisible walls.
Correct.
If those are my choices.
Yes. I agree. It's not often, but when Tom and I agree, you know we're probably onto something.
Or we know all hell's about to break loose.
No.
Yes. Sometimes.
Would we cause hell?
I think you would. Yes.
Know how?
Wouldn't even have known how. Shut the fuck up, please. You cause more hell than anybody I know.
But
that's Tom. Yes, you're not
boy. You are not a very good boy.
Very good.
Tom's like, I'm number one very good boy.
Yeah.
Okay, Thunder, I need you to explain to me what hell I cause.
Didn't we just go over you being a pedantic little shit?
That's not hell.
If for me it is.
Maybe for you it isn't.
Maybe you need to rethink your choice in friends if pedantic shit are your version of hell.
Listen, I'm just saying.
I'm just saying that I don't really. I'm going to argue that I don't think that this is your hell because you're choosing it.
Once again, I'm reminding you to look at my life and look at my choices.
What? Wait,
is the part where you blame Tom for the stream again?
Yes, this is exactly what that is, yeah.
Stream, that's your fault?
Tay, thanks for the lurk, buddy. No, it's your fault, I told you. That's my story, I'm sticking to it.
I mean, just because you say something doesn't make it true.
I mean...
You continue, and you've said you enjoy. I'm still not thinking that this is your hell.
I mean, it could be. It could be masochism. You don't know.
But if it's masochism, you still enjoy it.
Right?
And it's not a hell. If it's masochism, then you'd still enjoy it, and it's not a hell.
Oh man, that brings me back to, what if kink shaming is your kink?
Well, being kink shamed or kink shaming other people?
I guess being kink shamed would probably be more accurate, right?
I'm pretty sure that is a kink, and it's just a version of humiliation.
That makes sense.
We don't kink shame, but...
But what if we did?
I wouldn't say someone being humiliated who enjoys humiliation, I wouldn't say that humiliation is their hell. Because they're enjoying it, even if they aren't, if there's enjoyment at the bottom of it, I wouldn't say it's a hell.
Well, some people might enjoy hell.
Oh, no, I wasn't saying that as a hell.
Again, someone else's kink may not be your kink, and that's okay.
Hold on, I'm trying to... If we're talking about, the religious place that, most or whatever a group agree on, then perhaps. But I'm looking at hell as more of a personal hell. When I'm saying that. And I don't think you can enjoy it in that sort of definition.
I mean, maybe.
No, that's literally kind of against the definition of a personal hell.
But it's their personal hell. What if their definition of it differs than yours?
What about personal Jesus?
Oh, I have one of those. Wait, no, I don't.
I would just like to remind you, Elena, that you joined the stream voluntarily tonight.
She joined the stream voluntarily 2.5 years ago.
Yeah. Oh, I'm not. I'm not arguing. I'm not saying that the stream is a problem. I'm just sitting here trying to consider.
This is what we aim to educate here, Flamingo, in the worst ways possible.
I was going to say, I don't know what you're learning and from who, but I'm sorry.
I also don't know what you're learning and from who, but I'm not sorry.
There was a comic. There was a comic strip years ago starring this character, Frumpy the Clown, and he was just like this miserable sack of shit.
Was it Frumpy?
Yes. Yes, that was.
A clown?
Yes. Yes. Anyway.
Hope this helps.
Thanks, Chip.
Anyway, here's Wonderwall.
And so, like, there's this one strip where Frumpy and a bunch of kids are laying around. They're looking at the clouds and talking about what they see. And, you know, it's the usual stuff. Like, I see a horse. I see a dolphin. And this one kid goes into this, like, oddly, like, advanced, detailed thing of what they see. And Frumpy's just like, huh. And one of the other kids goes, are we learning, Frumpy? And Frumpy goes, some more than others. And that's what it's like around here. Some more than others.
Question is, who's learning the most?
Don't know.
I know who's learning the least.
Who?
Me. I'm learning the least.
Why are you learning the least?
Because my brain's fried.
I was going to say, is it because you already know it? Is it because you refuse to take it in? Is it because you don't want to learn? Like, there's so many reasons that you could be learning the least.
My brain no work. Brain go oof.
Yeah, that is typically, you know, not conducive to learning.
Yeah.
Ooh. A bacon mushroom sandwich.
I love bacon mushroom sandwiches. Come back here, sparkly guy. Yeah.
Run, sparkly guy.
No.
Taste freedom. Go.
I heard jingle jangles. I love jingle jangles.
Yeah.
Apple seed.
You got one?
Yes.
Nice.
Apple seed, apple seed, apple seed, apple seed, apple seed, apple seed, apple seed. Time to go see if I have room to plant it.
Ooh, that's a lot of duct tape. Gib.
That's a lot of dimp.
Yeah, I got it.
I need more bug bombs. I gotta head home. Where the bug bombs?
A lot of those.
Oh. Well, we had a good run, bug bombs. That's a sparkly crab. Come here, sparkly crab. It's a shiny crabby. I do have to at some point build my all-crab team in Pokemon Scarlet.
You're not done with your Lechonk team.
I know. That's why at some point, not like immediately. Ooh, it's a striped shell snail. Look at that. Mm-hmm.
Oh, so see, Chris just sent me a picture of Italian boba tea, so clearly he wants it.
Oh, see? Perfect. Lolly, blink twice if you want the Italian boba tea.
No, I will never blink for the rest of my life.
I think he blinked twice. I think he blinked four times. I'm pretty sure he wants, like, a double serving of it.
Yeah.
That's why he kept talking about the double servings, you know.
Yeah.
Lollipop and Italian boba tea. Name a more iconic duo.
I can't think of one. Alright, I guess I gotta go home now. Because I am out of bug bombs.
Like, it's just cheese and liquid. What's the problem?
I think he might be offended because it might be a waste of good cheese.
It's not a waste. It's a It's preparation.
It's a drink.
If he doesn't actually choose to drink it, it would be a waste.
Well, bold of him to assume we're giving him a choice.
No, that's true. We just have like a fire hose full of Italian boba tea and we just like hose him down with it.
Like, ow, this hurts.
Sounds about right, yeah.
Clearly not a phishing email from Mike Crassoft. Yep, totally.
Oh, that's
I thought it was going to be a porn name or something. Like,
oh, that one's like, that's for me.
Like,
I'll take it in my office
or something.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
I don't have cheese. I was just talking about it. You don't have to jump up here.
But you don't not have to.
He nuzzled the mic earlier.
Oh.
So he said hello to all of you in his hello. Very good way.
He's a very good boy.
I hope this evening finds you well.
And not lacking for cheese.
You already had some cheese today. Tell them that. You already had some cheese. And this is when I took all the cute pictures of you earlier.
Tell them that. Meow. And then he scrim.
I have mail.
You have the mail?
Read it.
Oh, I see. That's the other thing. When you reach a skill upgrade and you go and actually talk to the person before their mail shows up that tells you to go talk to them.
Oh, yeah, that one, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Holy hell.
It's not their fault that Ani delivered the mail after you went and talked to them.
Well, maybe he should get good.
He has a set route.
I may suddenly have 90 carrot seeds, and that was not my intention.
But, was it not your intention?
Such carrot seeds. This is not my intention.
Did you, like, put, like, 22 carrot seeds or 22 carrots in the seed maker?
I might have put a stack of them because I had several, you see.
Listen,
so you could have 120 carrot seeds if there was enough space in the thing.
If we could make, if we could have like a several items in the hopper, then this wouldn't be as big of an issue, I think.
Huh?
If we could put several items into the hopper, this wouldn't be an issue. We could queue up more things.
You know what I kind of want is like almost like a Minecraft system where I could like have a chest into a hopper.
Yeah, that would be. And oh boy. Just sort
of queue up some work.
Mm-hmm. I'd do that.
I need. Is there a hotkey combo for half stack?
No, not to my knowledge.
That's ass.
Yeah, it's either one or all. No in between. Can I help win all three matches you played? Nice. Nice. Kiddo is superhero confirmed. Sorry, I don't make the rules.
I finally got the silk recipe, so I got that going for me.
Nice.
That is nice. Alright. Time to do some.
Or supervillain. Either one. It's fine. You know. Let her.
Yeah. This is the first time I'm
let her have
using
it.
using my exquisite hoe.
All the supervillains we have now are terrible and boring. And, you know, racist and shit. And at least she would be a fun supervillain. We could use a fun supervillain.
Like Skeletor.
Like Skeletor. Skeletor's a great supervillain. Less insurance premiums as a villain? Mm-hmm.
Arnold Schwarzenegger's Mr. Freeze.
Oh, man. Great. Great supervillain.
Nice to see you.
Jack Nicholson's Joker. Fantastic supervillain.
Yeah, but not enough puns.
Well, no. No. Do I know of my oneness? Yes, I do.
No, but I know of my penis.
That's. The robots teach you about oneness, and you teach the robots about your penis, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Wait, how much money do I have? Five grand.
Good news, everyone.
Oh, good.
Oh my god. You have the exquisite watering can?
I do. It waters fast as fuck.
Yeah, it waters them all at the same speed. And that's all I ever really wanted in life.
It's fast as fuck, boy. Still fast as fuck, boy. Alright, I'm going to go try to make the cake. Solo. Solo round.
Not you with 16 of your closest friends doing capitalism?
No, I don't have 16 closest friends who are doing capitalism. I have one bear and one kitchen.
Doing lowercaseism.
Yes.
You have, like, several other friends. You might have 16 friends playing Palia, but I don't think they all do capitalism.
No. Alright, what's the deal with the cake?
By capitalism cake, do you mean you just make them and sell them?
You make them with people, so everyone only contributes one ingredient or does one thing and then gets all of the cakes.
Oh, okay.
So
basically, like, put 16 people, because there's 4 leafers, 3 batterers, a froster, 3 oveners, the starter,
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. It's several people. Oh, and yeah. And then the people who have to actually jam the cakes, 3 jammers. So it's like 14 people at minimum, and you can have overleafers so that they can get cake too.
Well, good luck, Zunder.
I'm not going to make them. I can't make the cake anyway because I need fruit.
Oh, yeah.
I need regular fruit and I need jam fruit. So, I ain't making a cake.
I was going to say, that's the only reason I've been able to get cakes is because I contribute leaves. I'm typically a leafer. And I'll make, like, 100... I'll get 100 to 200 leaves and then do a couple cake parties.
I'm going to go spend this lucky coin, though. Do-ba-do. All
right.
I call it capitalism cakes because, like, we found out how to maximize the money out of one recipe.
Why can't I fill my watering can?
You know, they wanted this game to be all peaceful and cooperative and stuff, but they had to leave the capitalism in. There doesn't have to be capitalism in every single video game.
That was really strange.
Except for Turnip Boy games. Those have to have capitalism.
Well, yeah, because how are you going to commit tax evasion without capitalism?
How are you going to rob a bank if there's no capitalism? Banks are cornerstones of capitalism. That's where the capital lives.
I think you could still have tax evasion without capitalism.
Taxes... Well, hold on a second. How would you have tax evasion without capitalism? The capital is what you tax.
So are we just doing away with money altogether?
I mean, that's where the capitalism comes from.
I was still thinking you would have money.
It's true.
But in a different system, so...
Man, it's almost cheaper to repair my stuff with money at this point in the game than it is with repair kits.
But resources are free.
Time is money.
But resources are free.
Resources take time, and time is money. And my time is worth more than that.
I need the resources to skill up my skills anyways, so it's not like I wouldn't get the resources.
I mean, I'm at level 10. I'm, you know.
Yeah, level 50 is a gold trophy, so.
Yeah.
You got a ways to go.
Eh. I don't need a gold trophy. I'm okay with bronze. I'm okay with being on the podium.
I agree with Tay. There was tax evasion and feudalism because you don't tax isn't just capital. You used to be taxed a portion of your crop or your portion of what you made. Like
that's also capital.
That's not capital.
It is if that's what you're using to exchange for goods and or services. If you're exchanging other goods, yes, that's still that's what's considered the capital. It doesn't have to be fiat currency.
Okay, but it wasn't a capitalistic society.
At the top it was. They had all the money. It's just like a dozen people had all the money. And I'm being facetious.
Not any difference now.
Well, because we all have at least a little bit of the money.
Theoretically, so did they, if the goods are capital.
Well... So, they just, again, you know, they didn't have unions back then either.
Was the plan for tonight just to give Tom the worst headache we could?
Yes.
See, Ellie Beth's supporting me, and she probably knows more about history than I ever forgot. Because I haven't learned enough about history, because I hate history.
Oh, history's the worst. That's the stuff that happened. I forget all that stuff. I'm not even good at the stuff that's happening now.
I mean, are any of us?
I'm going to set off a firework.
Okay, fine, but just one.
Don't you want us to save it for the magic market? For the achievement for setting them off at the magic market?
I set one off at the market.
You have to set 10 off at the market. With your... arrows. It's in the event accomplishments. It gets you Chapa tickets.
I don't see it.
Scroll down.
Oh, there's a scroll bar. Oh, look at that.
Oh, I haven't looked at any of that.
Arrows for different tasks you can do at the Magi Market that will give you Chapa tickets because you get tickets or other rewards for your stamp cards.
Oh.
That's what Tay was talking about eating all the foods because those are the two of the stamp card things.
Oh.
And then set off a firework and then stamps 2 and 3 are 5 and 10 fireworks at the Magi Market.
Oh. Well, I can't go to the market now. It's too late. The market's about to close.
Oh, and it's only midnight.
No, it's 2:12, pal.
Huh.
Yeah. Well,
it was like midnight when I started coming over here.
Well,
and
time works differently around these parts.
I still have no idea how to start the goddamn thing.
This isn't like a regular circle. It's more like a freaky circle.
Chasing of the choppuses.
Oh, yeah. Wait, are you in game? Oh, you are.
I mean, it's too late now, I guess, but...
Did I make the sushi? I've made sushi. Yeah, I have. I made sashimi, too. Alright.
So you finished the whole market quest.
Yeah, I finished all the quests.
Where you get a dessert at the end?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I did all of that.
And then you tasted it, and you told them what you thought?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you go to the Magi Market before midnight, around midnight, the Chapa Chase should start.
Yeah.
Like I would say that you probably need to be there before midnight. I've never gone in the middle, and I could totally see it not starting if you're not there when it starts.
Oh, I set off firework.
Congrats.
I set off 5 fireworks. I set off 10 fireworks. Oh! And I got a thing.
Oh, Loaf is currently snuggled up next to the bean. She's being extremely the snuggly cat.
She's being extremely the good.
The bestest one. All right, I gotta catch bugs now. I guess the best place to go catch bugs is where the bug catchings is.
Where the bugs are. I find that to be helpful.
Yep. That's the plan.
Yeah, I only have quests that are completed, none that are active.
Okay. Then yeah, before midnight next time, go to the market.
Yum.
I'm pretty sure it's connected to the market quest, but then it's happened every time I've been there before midnight.
Alright, we're going there. I gotta find bugs. And probably mine some more iron. But then I can find bugs doing that too. Sometimes. You know, if I'm lucky.
Oh, hey, it's Tish. Hi, Tish. Bye, Tish.
That's your ship, you know.
Yeah, but I don't really have to talk to her anymore, so...
Because you did all of your ship things?
I got my 4 stars worth there, and, yeah, done.
I just wouldn't have taken you for a Tish person, Tom.
It was legitimately the first person who I got to 4 handshakes with, and then finished their quest. That's it. That was the criteria.
Yeah,
I'm tired of seeing the goddamn quest thing in the...
I really wish it would stop being a dialogue with people. I have accidentally clicked it so many times.
Yes. It is no longer a dialogue for me.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm still stuck between 2 people, and I don't have either of them even at 3, so...
I need more bugs. Bugs, come out so I can throw bug bombs. Bugs.
I heard one.
It's the only thing that I don't have level 10 or higher in. But I'm getting close.
I'm at level 7.
Common blue butterfly. I am also common in blue and a butterfly.
You are none of those things.
I am.
No, you're yeah. none of those things. No.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot you're to tell everybody. I forgot to mention it. I got a Live Space shirt.
Oh, yeah, about that.
The Live Space team sent me a shirt as a thank you for doing the interview stuff.
It says Live Space on it.
It does.
It's a Live Space shirt.
It does. I want to do more Live Space stuff when I get back from being out this week, but I just haven't had the brain energies to focus on doing something that's not routine.
God, routine is great.
Yep, I needed it. What is that? The brush tail. Okay, I'll take that.
What you get? Ooh, star.
What did I just see? I thought I just saw something. Hang around here, hunt some bugs, pick some sweet leaf. It's a great time.
Your face is a great time.
Listen here, you little shit.
No.
Sweet leaf is only in northern Bahari, I think.
Yeah. As far as I know, it is.
Really wish the day-night thing was a mini-map.
What do you mean?
In the upper right?
Oh, you wish that was just a mini map instead of just the sundial?
Like, I already have the time below it. Why do I need a sundial?
Yeah. Yeah, I would also like a mini map there. That would be great. Storm Tavis Essentials has been tax records. Oh, capitalism.
So are you saying, like, the entirety of humanity, human and culture has been capitalism?
Not all of it, but, you know.
Because there's tax records for most of it.
Yeah. Yeah, there is tax records for most of it. It's almost been also it's also been almost exclusively patriarchy too, and we see how that's turning out, or has turned out. And spoiler, it ain't great.
What?
I heard Tom. It's fine.
Is that your patriarchy song?
No.
Yes.
No, I heard,
okay. He has a patriarchy. Yes,
it's turned down for what?
The official song of the patriarchy.
What? Okay.
Can it be 6 a.m. yet so that I can go bother Einar for my new fishing rod?
You got half an hour.
Which half?
Yes.
The later.
A hard drop, Lily.
Oh, good find.
Yeah, it lives there.
Oh, so many choppas and I can't shoot them.
So many choppas, so little time.
And another leaf.
Another one.
I have furnitured myself out of iron, so I've got more cooking now.
Oh man, yeah, I keep having that problem.
I keep furnituring myself out of planks and...
Yeah, that too. Glass. That's also cooking.
Yep.
I need more rocks to cook more glass.
Damn.
But I also need more bricks because I'm trying to build my house, so...
Oh.
You know.
Wait. When did I get to... Okay.
What?
I'm at 4 handholdings with Psychopath.
Which one?
Oh. The librarian?
Wait, why is she...
Her sister.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
I like the sister. The librarian's terrible.
The librarian's amazing! She's very diligent about her job.
She's kind of a bitch, though.
I mean, okay, yes, but she's very diligent about her job.
That doesn't excuse.
I'm looking for more qualities in a friend than being good at their job.
Yeah, there are plenty of people who are good at their job who are just shit human beings.
Hey, off the top of anyone's head, do you know where you get the Cernuk noodle soup recipe?
I want to say that is
in... I mean, I can look it up, but...
I want to say that's in Ashura's room. I think. Let me. But I've got the wiki open, so I can look real quick.
I'm also right next to where Ashura's room would be.
Cernuk noodle stew.
Is she really a bit of a bitch, or is she just finicky?
Yes, this recipe can be obtained after reaching level 3 friendship with Ashura and gaining access to his room. It's the blue book located on the windowsill inside of the room.
Okay, thanks.
Yep.
I'm heading up there right now. Here's an Ashura's room I prepared earlier.
She's... No, she's very rude, and she's very gatekeepy of knowledge, and I don't like when people are gatekeepy of knowledge.
Sorry to wake you up, Ashura.
I don't have my watering can out, so that's good. Hi, Faf. Hi, buddy. How are you?
Do I need heart drop lilies for anything? Oh, only...
Only for romancing, but...
I already got that covered.
I didn't see her as gatekeepy of knowledge. I saw her as protective of knowledge in a society that has kind of let it all go to trash.
I mean...
The society in which we live.
She doesn't like to let people come in and even read the books, so...
Because they damage them. Please note Wrath in the Sauce incident.
I mean, okay, fine, but like...
So, if if the society is treating the knowledge like crap, and you are trying to keep it for people who might not treat it like crap.
Well, you can't just go in assuming everyone is going to treat it like crap. Otherwise, what are you actually saving it for?
I'm not even the same species as all these people. So, like, you're going to, you know, you don't have to be shitty to me as soon as I, apparate in from a fucking dragon or phoenix statue.
Lady, I just got jizzed into existence by a fucking phoenix statue, okay? I haven't even had a meal yet. You're fucking screaming at me about books. Fuck off.
Did she scream at us?
Yes, in a very hushed tone.
I don't think that's screaming, but alright.
It's quiet screaming.
I was gonna say, you and I have very different definitions of screaming. She's one of the two I was considering.
Oh, I don't think I can scale that. Wait, the librarian?
Yeah, I like books and reading.
I didn't think she could be a Shep.
Yeah, she can.
Oh.
She
can. Oh.
Like, totes a Shep.
Totes your goats?
And she's been pretty nice after I've been helping her get the library books back from people who are just, like, running all about amok with them.
Not amok.
Ani was running amok with them.
Oh my Ani, god, that son of a bitch.
All that kid does is run amok.
Exactly. So if he had the library book, he's running amok with them.
They're just not romance.
I
know that, Tay. I just didn't realize that she was also an option for Shep.
Shep Boyardee.
Can any of the adults be Sheps?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was gonna say, I think pretty much any of them. The only one who can't is Esh, I believe.
Hey, well, I've harvested 1,500 crops.
In fairness, do you want her to be your Shep?
I would consider Esh.
Why? Yes, she's awful.
Yes and no.
Just yes.
Just yes.
I would consider Esh, but no, she won't be because it would be improper because of
conflict of interest.
Conflict of interest, yeah. Right? Yeah, I get that. Because she's the one who actually runs the ceremony, and yeah, I get that. Right. But she's just so terrible.
Is she?
Yeah. She's classist as fuck.
Okay. Yes, that.
Yeah, that's terrible. I don't need anything else.
I have hopes that she will have a redemption arc.
She talks shit about her family to anyone who will listen.
She talks shit about her husband and his family to anybody who will listen.
And not just like extended family, like family that she lives with.
Yeah.
Her husband's family is awful. The Duchess is awful.
Okay, but like, maybe don't talk shit about your husband too.
And also, we don't necessarily...
He's kind of an idiot.
Okay, she didn't have to marry him.
She's made some poor choices.
So then she needs to own up to those and take responsibility for those choices. And if that includes marrying Kinley, then that's her choice that she made.
I believe she is taking responsibility by taking responsibility for the town. I believe that's how she's trying to take responsibility.
Okay, but like talking shit about him is not taking responsibility. That's just being shitty. Like,
I don't know. Maybe I need to talk to her more because the only thing I've heard her say about Kenley are true. Like, he freaking left a sandwich somewhere random and like.
I leave sandwiches places all the time. What the hell? That doesn't. Bean doesn't talk shit about me leaving sandwiches places.
Do you go leaving sandwiches around the town and then ask random people to find them for you?
Well, if I lost my sandwich
somewhere and you still married him.
Yeah, that's true.
And I've also talked a lot of shit about him losing his wallet.
Yeah, but while he was there.
Yeah, like to his face about it.
But I mean, I've told the story when he hasn't been there before.
Yeah, but like you didn't like. She exclusively
we can't
talks.
Hear her tone.
I mean,
let me get a check.
You can smell the pall malls.
You really want to meet the chef that left your Oh, I do too. I do too, Tay. I want that. I want that fucking juicy gossip. That's what I want. It's like, please tell me.
I am curious about Esh because, like, I'm trying to see if she's like snooty, but still wants what's best for people, or if she's just a bitch through and through. I'm not sure on her yet.
It could be a little of both.
Kaleri really seems to care about the library and keeping care of it.
And literally nothing else.
And nothing else, yes.
And no one
She cares
else.
About her sister. She's told me to check in on our sister.
She wants you to check in on her sister because she's like, there's something wrong with her and you need to go take care of it.
No, she's asked me to make sure that her sister's taking her meds. She's wanted to check in on her sister.
All right.
Her sister's 100% not taking
any
meds.
And, like, she remembered the type of books I told her I liked and tells me when she got a new book that is in that category.
Well, in fairness, okay, Tay, in that case, Kinley's sister is the worst. She is awful.
Yes, so, like, that... Talking shit about Kenley's family, I feel, is kind of fair game. That'd be like Chris talking about my shit about my mom. I don't need to be there for him to do that.
Well, like, only when we Yahoo Googled to go to Facebook.
Like, if the family is just awful, like...
I don't know. Like, it's the classism that really bothers me. Like, she just... She thinks she's better than everybody else, and I don't like that. I don't respect it.
I'm hoping for some kind of come to acceptance with her. I'm not saying she's perfect as is, but we're all flawed human beings.
Yeah, but I don't think I'm better than anyone just because I have a few more bucks in the bank than they do.
Again, I'm not saying that that's a good part of her. I'm curious to see if there is any redemption to that.
I don't know what would, like...
Yeah, I don't know.
...isn't a good part of her. That's the whole thing.
That's the point, is...
There's not a redemptive quality. It's like, well, she has this, but at least she's this.
There's actually is. She as much as she goes about it the wrong way, she absolutely cares about Kenyetta.
Okay.
Now, she goes about it terribly, but she absolutely cares about Kenyetta, and I personally, the way I've read her lines, is that she cares about the community. Now, whether what she thinks is best for the community is actually best or not, I have read it as she cares about the community.
Does she care about the community, or does she care about how people outside of it perceive the community, so she wants to maintain a certain standard within it?
I've
for appearances.
I've seen her say, like, the reason she's tried to organize things is because she feels like the village wouldn't have certain things if they weren't taken care of. I've seen both. I'm not saying the second isn't there. Absolutely believe you that it's there. But I do believe the first is also there.
I don't know, man. I just...
All right, let's try this.
But, like,
I could be wrong.
Now, here's my other thing is, you talk about how, like, Hodari's parenting bothers you, because he doesn't communicate, he doesn't communicate and listen to Najuma, and Ashley doesn't listen to Kenyatta. Kenyatta has tried to explain
for the same reason.
But what I'm saying is Kenyatta has actually tried to explain to her mother, I don't want to do these things. This is not the thing that I am interested in doing. And it seems like her mother is simply ignoring it and saying, no, this is what you're going to do. This is your path.
No, because Kenyatta's still picking her path.
Yeah, but her mother doesn't know that.
Her mother doesn't know that. According to her mother, her mother is sending her down the path of, like, doing the management kind of town shit that she does. She doesn't know that Kenyatta's choosing her path. Kenyatta's doing that behind her back.
Kenyatta was exploring paths, but I thought it was pretty clear that she hadn't chosen yet. Because there's a whole rigmarole around.
She hasn't chosen for herself. Her mother has already made that decision for her. It just isn't set in stone.
No, we're not talking path, lowercase path. We're talking capital P path.
Yes, her mother has already said this is what your path is going to end up being. That's why she works at City Hall.
To prepare her for that, but choosing your path is a whole thing, and she hasn't gone through that.
I need to excuse myself from this conversation because I know more of their story than it sounds like you have unveiled at this time.
That's fair.
That's totally fair.
That's fair.
I am only at like level 2 with any of these people, so
yeah. I don't want to spoil things. So
no, that's totally fair. That's my opinions are just where I'm at right now, and I'm not saying Ash is going to forever. Like, she's not even a favorite. I'm just very curious about her.
I'll tell you what isn't spoiled is my appetite. I'm hungry. I want food.
Like IRL food.
Or yeah.
You're hungry in game.
No, I want food. Like. Put it in my mouth hole. Nom 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 nom.
We've potentially purchased too much food this week.
No. Preposterous.
Mostly snacks.
Oh, okay, that can happen, yeah.
We kind of went a little overboard on those snack purchases this week.
Interactions that made the community big and there. Hmm. I don't know. I don't trust her.
Oh, yeah.
Get the sense that Ash wants to be important and upper class.
Yes.
But that she also considers part of that being responsible for the people around her.
I mean, okay.
So, well...
But she doesn't also...
are not pure... I would say that she does still care about the people around her.
She doesn't have to sneer at them.
Other than Zeki, I'm trying to think of who else she's fully sneered at.
Not fully, but the way she talks, it's just... She has this air of superiority about her. I just don't dig it. That's all.
I go more by the words than by the air.
Feels like a soap opera. Well, you're much more concrete than
yeah. It's much more about what Ash says, especially since I don't have tonality, which I'd be hit or miss to freaking figure out in the first place. Anyway,
well, yeah, but... yeah. Well, that's why you have people like me and Lolly to help with the tone parts, because the tone parts we're pretty good at. And Tom is good at having snacks, apparently, this week.
I am also good at having snacks. Our snack pantry is very full of snacks.
We got garlic butter Ritz.
Garlic butter grits?
Ritz.
Oh, Ritz. Ritz crackers. Okay.
Yeah. We got those Mrs. Freshley's cakes I was telling you about the other day.
Oh, yeah.
The Hershey and the Reese's.
Mmm.
We've got, there were buy one, get one free Keebler cookies.
Oh.
So.
Okay, Tom, I'm coming over to your house. I'll just eat snacks and then go away. Yeah. You don't have to talk to me.
Perfect!
That's ideal for everyone.
That's a negatory on the snacks. Those are mine. So we wind up with, so we got the legally distinct Samoas and, those whoopsie fudge stripes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Tay, where you take, like, the Ritz cracker, like, a piece of, like, a slice of pepperoni and a little cheese on top? Hell, yeah, I have. That shit's good. It's like the fancy version of a Lunchable.
Spread a little butter on that Ritz. Use it as a butter vessel.
Oh, Ritz are already so buttery too, man.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's my entire shtick there.
Okay, is there some reason I should hate Chain? Because he's like the other person I'm considering. And since everyone I would have considered for my Shep so far, you've been like, oh my god, no. I'm just curious.
Other than
trouble with Chain.
Other than, you know, innate trauma with religious leaders because I grew up Southern Baptist, no.
That's fair. He seems like a decent one.
He seems like an okay petunia.
He seems to mostly keep it, not, I don't want to say keep it to himself. He does mention it quite a bit, but not,
he doesn't push it on other people.
I was gonna
the way he mentions it is more so is just him,
like,
discussing his life.
I think I've discussed not leaving, or someone who doesn't believe, and he's just been like totally fine, like that's their thing, you know. It might not be his thing, but that's fine.
Yeah, no, he seems really nice.
Okay, cool, because apparently I missed the tonality on the other two.
I mean, maybe you just have a different perspective than we do, but I don't know. There's something about Eshi rubs me just very much the wrong way.
Esh makes sense to me. I expect her to rub some wrong, and I am curious to see how she plays out. I'm not 100% one way or the other on her yet. But Kaliri, I have a lot immense respect for. I did not expect the reaction I got there.
I don't know. Maybe it's because, you know, maybe it's because we live in a country where people are destroying libraries to turn them into disciplinary pods or whatever. And so maybe I'm a little, you know, gun shy about people who are, you know, not so nice with the books. Maybe that's just me.
See, I viewed her as protecting the books from that kind of person.
Maybe.
I perceived her as just a rude bitch.
I mean, initially, yes, but as you get to know her, I kind of understand.
I mean, I'm assuming it's not easy
to get books in this day and age.
I have the key to her back room, and she's still kind of bleh.
I assume it's not easy to get copies of books. So when someone takes a cookbook and then, you know, gets it practically half ruined, I can understand there being an issue.
So we're going to take that out on literally fucking everyone?
Okay, we have the cook who's getting them stained. We have Bugchild running around with them. We have Kenyetta, who we know doesn't make good, solid decisions with late books. Gina at least apologizes, and she acknowledged that. Like,
first of all, Kenyatta's in the library every night. You can yell at her. Like, she could have yelled at her any time.
She took Kenyatta on as a student, and she does.
So she didn't need to send me after her.
That's a good point.
I mean, that's just, you know, protagonist things. You have to go talk to the person 5 feet away because...
Main character things.
Yeah, that's just a main character thing. Like, I don't read into that. That's just the game trying to find a way to give you lore of people who live 5 feet away from each other.
Pallium ore, daddy.
Oh, nice. Talking about Texas. Yep. Not a fan. None of that.
I thought we were talking about Florida.
No, this is actually Texas where that happened. Where they were removing libraries from schools to convert them into disciplinary rooms.
No, we just shut down the libraries down here. And that's that.
Yeah.
Okay. We haven't taken the extra step.
We don't want to use them for anything. They're just they've been tainted by the books, so we don't want them around.
Big Pelium.
Faf, what time, buddy? Maybe but I got some stuff I gotta finish, you know, before I'm out.
Oh, this is fantastic. I have 19 pallium ore on me.
That's a good way of putting it, Tay. That's a good way of putting it. I can... Alright, that's...
Yeah.
It doesn't excuse her, you know, rude demeanor about it to everyone, but... You know... Like, you can be protective and cautious without being just overly rude, I think.
I guess it's also easy to come off rude when you're possibly surprised. If the rudeness abates, I tend to forgive it, particularly in games, because, you know, we did kind of just pop out of a void. I would be a little sus of us, too.
I mean, listen, I played Pokemon Legends Arceus. Most people...
And not everyone is okay with people falling out of the sky on them.
Listen, God stole your phone. God stole my phone and then dropped me through a hole over a volcano. You know?
In God's defense...
No.
Like, yo, God, 2 avocados for $10.
Do you want avocados or not? And then God sends you through a wormhole into the past.
Wait, is that a no? Every people call my people.
Don't forget to try Final Fantasy 14. Oh, man.
Help control the pet population.
Like, we are a species who was, like, extinct and are just suddenly popping back up out of nowhere.
And then suddenly, surprise, motherfucker.
Hey, look, a chest. And we
also kind of, like... nearly destroyed the world?
Well, that's different.
No, that's not very really. Much part of our backstory.
That's different.
It's very human, TBH.
I wouldn't worry about that. Humans have never destroyed the world in real life or in any fiction ever.
Not for a lack of trying. I'll tell you what.
I'll tell you W hat.
W hat.
Where the heck are blue butterflies?
Common blue butterflies are everywhere.
They're very common, you see.
Seen a single one.
Like, ever or just today?
Just in the, like, 3 minutes I've needed one.
Oh, okay.
I've seen, like, dozens when I don't need them.
Oh, no.
But now that I need them, I haven't seen a single one.
I'm out of bug bombs.
Yeah.
All right,
don't forget to get clay. That's what
don't forget to have your pet spayed or neutered.
Goodbye, everybody. There we'll do what Zeki's more open about. How are those books in her secret room? It is disturbing. I will say, capitalism cat aside, he doesn't really bullshit you, which I respect. He gives it to you straight out.
Oh, he gives it to me, does he?
Nah, you stop that. Meow.
Nice and straight like. All right,
let's see.
Can't stand Zeki.
I could take him or leave him. He's a means to an end.
I don't really trust him to tell me anything.
Yeah, that's, I see that.
That's fair.
So him giving it to me straight doesn't help me because it's from him, so...
No, that's
if
fair.
If it profited him, I could absolutely see him lying.
I just pretend he's an employer.
I dislike him significantly more than I like my employer. Like, I like my employer.
Well.
In fairness, my employer has been good to me.
That's very true. No, I need to save the fireworks. Alright, we'll get rid of that Leafstalker Mantis. Oh, Kenyatta likes those. What do we got
tell her where where they are and hand her some bug bombs.
Also, if we're gonna talk about Rude, it's Hassian.
Oh yeah.
Oh he's no, he's a dick. He's an absolute dick. He's 100%. Hi, Kitty.
Like, how the hell did that man come from Sifu?
Right? Sifu's great. Sifu's phenomenal. I don't know.
Like, I'm starting to understand why Hassian is the way he is, but meh.
No. You made a mistake and fell asleep before midnight? Oh, Kitty, yes.
Oh.
You fell for one of the classic blunders.
Yeah, furniture 9.
I don't even want to deal with it. I want to go out into the world and I want to spend the next 17 minutes catching bugs and doing frickin'
crack.
Yeah, that's it. That's the one. You woke up at 2:30-ish and decided to go to bed early as you're feeling a bit like wet rag, scratchy throat and all. Oh, Kitty, no. Don't do that. I cannot recommend against that enough. Like, if you ever, consider doing that, you should not. I hope this helps.
Wait, why shouldn't she go to bed early?
No, she shouldn't have, she shouldn't go to, she shouldn't feel like a wet rag with a scratchy throat.
Oh!
Yeah, that part.
Thanks for clearing that up.
Yeah, going to bed early, fine. Feeling like that, don't do that.
What? I have onions.
Yeah, Tay. Tom and I were talking about that. Tom was saying something. I think it was on Sunday. Oh. I think you were saying, Tom, about how Tom has a theory that that maybe the Magi, they reproduce regardless of gender or any gender presentation, they're able to reproduce. Which would make sense. Get out of here, dears. Hi, little stink bug. You're coming with me.
I like Steve. Anybody
stores it off for one or two colds? Oof. Well, I hope it is just a cold, Kitty.
I like Sifu, but she really annoyed me with my first quest with her, so I'm trying to get over that.
Wait, what was that? I don't even remember what that was. It's been so long.
She gives you a written account of something she did because she wants to write a book.
Oh, yeah, the book thing.
Then gets mad at you if you critique it at all.
Well, she's proud of her work. She's trying to be, so...
If you're not open to criticism, don't ask what someone thinks.
Okay, but also...
I was gentle. I said it could use some work. I wasn't like, oh my god, it's terrible, which I'll be dead honest. If I was, if I wanted to be dead honest, that's kind of where I would have gone with. I was gentle and she was still pissy about it.
Well, maybe she's what?
Don't ask for input if you're not willing to take criticism.
Well,
if you want all fluff, then tell people that.
Maybe she's just, maybe that was a hard lesson for her to learn because she's used to being very good at the things that she does. And that's the first time that someone has told her that what she did wasn't very good. So maybe she's just, maybe that was hard for her to hear.
Still didn't need to take it out on me.
Oh, hey, you did it.
I did it.
You did it.
I did it. Woohoo!
You inspired me. I got my bug catching to 7.
Nice. Well, now I am level 10 plus on everything, and now I get skill medals for everything now. I got all of my exquisite tools. I got a couple of bucks. The kid obviously wants to talk to me now because I'm a better bug scout than he is, so get wrecked, little kid.
Yeah, you showed that child.
I did.
Yes! Just who I was hoping to see!
Ho-ho. Officially got your sales badge? Wait a minute! This has been a pyramid scheme the whole time?! You motherfucker. They sent me a bunch of new stuff to sell! It's cool. This is Avon, but with bugs! I got fucking Mary Kate over here.
I'm buying these recipes.
Avon, A-V-O-N. Here, I'll put it in chat. Avon, it was a thing that was big in like the 70s and 80s that was a like pyramid scheme kind of. Oh, Bayvon. Okay, now I'm picking up what you're putting down now. Then yes. I'm sorry. It's been a long month. All right, I got all the recipes from, Where's your brother?
I am also looking for his brother.
What's this? Oh, I got the bacon stuffed mushrooms recipe! Mary Kay and Forever Living. Oof. Better Mary Kay than LuLaRoe. Fair.
Good talk.
Hi, Shitstick.
Have a good chapstick, though. Oh, I can go in here now because I have, Is it me or does their shitter look like a clock?
Looks like a bathroom scale.
Oh, yeah, I guess it kind of does. Yeah, that makes more sense.
Oh, well, look at the time. It's shitting time.
It's shit o'clock. So many of those companies, but you did get invited to quite a few of those ketchup lunches where they just wanted to sell you stuff. Yep, that'll happen, kitty. This is a pretty talk about the reading of the world. Be more than one reason the mountain dissolves dead bodies and wellspring on the mountain. Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah. It'll be full supports that yet. That's fair, Tay. I gotta imagine that's gonna be one of the things that they're gonna continue like. Oh god, I got the apple pie recipe too. Hilty, it's been a day, buddy. What's the haps, Hilty? Tell us all about it.
Winning, son.
Hilty was not, in fact, winning, son. Where the hell is he? Like, he's not in there with the rest of them, right?
Who?
Yeah. Nio.
Oh, the dad?
No. Oh, there he is. What? He wasn't here a minute ago.
Yes, he was. I was just in there. Like, 3 seconds ago, I was in there.
Well, he wasn't here when I was in here, like, 60 seconds ago, when the rest of the family was in here.
Okay, but he was.
A small, plus Triscon flat ate more of your budget than expected. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Secrets shared. Oh, alright. I guess I gotta go home now. Teleport if they are far behind schedule. Oh, okay. Alright, well I guess that makes more sense.
Yeah, they can get held up by people talking to them, and then they'll eventually just kind of fix themselves. So he might have...
It might have been like a teleport because he got held up way too long.
Yeah,
that's fair.
People stop him to talk to him and stuff like that.
Yeah, everybody wants to talk to the himbo. All right.
Oh, it won't let you eat the things unless you're... Oh, damn it.
What?
Yeah, you have to actually need focus.
Oh, you can turn that off. There's a setting for that to where, it will let you eat even if you're full of focus.
Interesting.
So if you go to settings, under gameplay, you can scroll down and there's an eat when full. When enabled, food can always be eaten even if focus is full.
Huh.
Mm-hmm.
I just used it as an excuse to level some things, but that's good to know.
Hilsey, that's my secret. I'm always hungry. I know you would, Flamingo. I didn't expect you here at your house. Oh, I guess I ended up here without thinking. Well, all right, I guess he is the himbo. You need me to lift anything for you, bro? It's Captain Himbo, yeah. You have a type, Flamingo? Flamingo's like, I want him to be pretty and as sharp as a sack of wet mice. I'm sure it's not that bad.
Sharp as a sack of... Interesting.
Mm-hmm. It definitely involves... Flamingo! Flamingo's like, I said what I said. You cooked chapa masala? Nice. I made some earlier. It was pretty good. I think the only things that I haven't made now are... I mean, it says I made the apple pie, but I have not made the apple pies because I just got the recipe for it. So that glitched in my favor. I still got to make blueberry pies in high quality. I still got to do the bacon stuffed mushrooms, which I want to do before I quit for the night. And I think that's the only other recipes that I have. So I'm still missing one, or two, or three, or four, or five. I'm missing several. Oh, Hiltzy, buddy, we are going to obliterate that fucking buffet, pal. We are going to absolutely destroy it. It's going to be great.
Well, fuck. I ate it all. What's the problem?
Yeah.
Bummer. Fried catfish? Oh, yeah, I don't have the fried catfish recipe. Not yet, anyway. I don't think I do anyway.
I ate 11 of 11. And I didn't get the thing.
Did you eat? What does the...
The card says 11 of 11.
Are you sure you didn't get the recipe?
Yeah, the box isn't even checked.
Are you having a good day?
I would log out and log back in and see if it fixes itself. That sounds like a beta issue. Ah. Ah.
Ah. I'm also somehow missing a savory.
You're missing a what?
A savory. But did you try eating 12 of 11? Return to Nio. Where the hell is he? Oh yeah, I gotta find the key too. I gotta find that key, wherever the hell that is. Zoop.
Like a great harvest this year.
Fucking aggravated. What? That was a lot of money.
Back to helping out.
All right, let's go back to the goddamn house. That's the closer one. My god, I cannot wait for the fucking buffet in Vegas. Oh, it's gonna be so good. To roll my ass back. Home. Drum. Okay, I'm really hungry now. I gotta go downstairs and get something. No, quit that. Oh, now get. Alright, what do we got here? I need gatherables. How many I need?
Logged back in and got nothing.
That's weird. Cool. I believe you, I'm not...
Pretty neat. This was worth my time.
Hash House of Go-Go. Flamingo, is this a potato-based restaurant? They do a lot of brunch. Oh, that's where I can have my breakfast for lunch, you see. Yeah, there are a couple places I want to eat while we're out there. Oh, I can't wait for TwitchCon. It's going to be so good. Over the top. Flamingo. Do I look like the kind of person that would accept anything less than an over-the-top meal?
Yes.
Do I look like the kind of person who has ever had anything less than an over-the-top meal?
Yes.
I was talking to Flamingo.
Now look what you did.
Look what you did. Look what you've done, Elena. This is all you're doing.
Look what I made you do.
Yeah.
Look what I made you do.
Next time, let's talk carrots.
I'm not falling into that trap. That's a trap.
Oh, really? What trap is that? Would that perhaps be, I don't know, a musical trap?
Watching you.
Okay, what are you watching me do? Are you watching me chase choppas?
Probably. I got an apple tree seed.
Congrats.
You've got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
Diddle-dee-dee.
Is it diddle-dee-dee? It's close.
I think so, yeah. No, I think you're right.
There they are, staring in a row.
Boom, boom.
Standing.
Boom. Standing.
Staring. Staring, standing.
Yeah, I got one. What do I do with it? Oh, I give it to him. Okay.
All right, I'm just gonna water stuff. I'm not even gonna replant because I'm gonna redo this stuff. I'm gonna put an apple tree at the center of this goddamn thing.
I'm waiting for my first one to grow so I can get a seed for my second one. I've got plans for 2 apple trees and 4 blueberries.
All right, that'll do. How are we doing over here? All right, we're making lots of tomats. Yay! Yes, my garden is absolute chaos. Thanks for noticing. What's going on over here? Oh, you're just going to make a ton of tomatoes, and that's fine. I want that. Yep. Yeah, I'll throw it in the box for now. Yep. Share the menu in my Discord. Bless you, Flamingo. Flamingo out here doing the Lord's work, TM.
And people weren't kidding about performance during this chase.
Oh, yeah, that's a thing. That is a thing. Oof. Can confirm. Yep.
Five. Well, no, here. Here's six.
Everyone's here, so yeah.
Yeah, that's true too.
I don't remember why I'm doing this.
You get tickets for stuff.
Tickets for decorations. There's seven. Is it just decorations?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I got a recipe from this.
But you do, don't, well, let me look.
I thought the recipes were, from the...
Oh, from the thing that I'm never going to get because it's bugged out?
Yes.
Great.
That's okay. I'm dealing with a bugged out thing in Fortnite right now. They're doing a new thing where they have these survivor badges, and like you can do one per round, and it moves up progressively where you like...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you get to like 40 people... like, get to 40 people remaining with at least having one in elimination, and then you move your way up to there. And then the second level is, like, get to, like, you know, it starts off at, like, get to, you know, 40 people remaining after having eliminated two people. And, like, you know, it keeps going up. And so then it goes up to, like, you know, like, 12 people remaining with two eliminations. And then you keep going and blah, 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 blah. And... mine right now is bugged out to where it's like, you've done them all. And I'm like, no, I haven't, because Bean is like several ahead of me. And it's just like, you've done them. Congratulations. I'm like, nope, sure the fuck haven't. But thanks.
No, but you did.
No, I don't think I did.
Congurgultations.
Many combinations, Elizagirth.
Hey, I've gotten 10.
I hate good that job. It's I really hate that it says things are ready to craft when there's additional shit. I mean I get it.
I almost got 11, but I got sniped.
Wait, bacon stuffed mushrooms? I can make this real quick. I'm making bacon stuffed mushrooms real quick, and yeah, we're doing it. Yeah.
Holy shit, somebody got 23.
That sounds about right.
Yeah, I want to save up for the plushies, but I finally got the wallpaper.
Chopper prize stand. Oh, I found the...
There is a thing for getting, like, 25 in a single... Oh,
good, I can buy absolutely nothing.
Oh, yeah, no. No, you cannot.
Okay, well, that was good use of my time.
Bacon. Delicious bacon. Come on, make the spice sprouts. Aha, bacon stuffed mushrooms. What kind of money do I get out of these? That's not bad, but I'm going to keep it for the focus.
The best kind? Oh, there we go. I got the Pokeball.
There's just homework getting making rice with cream of mushroom soup, tuna, and cheese for dinner. Ooh, that sounds pretty good. All right.
Basically, I bought I bought another dessert and ate it again.
Oh, gotcha. Alright, so I'm missing the cake and the fried catfish and two other things there. And then I'm missing the blueberry pie, the cake, the catfish, and two other things here. Alright, that's not bad. My feelings on Kool-Aid? I like Kool-Aid. But, I mean, it's colored sugar water. I drink sweet tea all the time.
You do drink that.
I do, it's true. Alright, well, I think that's where we're going to leave it.
I mean, I know I'm done.
Perfect. The fried chicken place in Vegas that has Kool-Aid on tap? Oh, fuck. Fuck, I like... Those are several words that I like. Not used in a cult setting? That's... That's fair point, Liz. Fair point. Alright. Well, I'm gonna be gone for the next week. Don't burn the place down, or again, do. I don't care. Whatever.
I will put fire to everything in your honor.
No, thanks. I'm gonna just pop in one day and there's just gonna be flaming effigies everywhere.
Yes.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Thank you very much. Thank you all for hanging out. Yep, I'm gonna get back next week and hopefully things will be back to some semblance of normal. So that should be good. Let's see, trying to think. We're still doing the fundraiser, so we are over 28. I think we're at 28.35 for Trans Lifeline, which is incredible. We have 21.65 to go before we hit our $5,000 goal. We still have 3.5 weeks, so please tell folks, let folks know any chance that you get, so that they're aware, that they know that we're doing this. Yeah, I got a lot going on the next few days, so. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Who's doing stuff and things? Is she on the front page? Let me make sure she's not on the front page. I don't want to come in and cause a ruckus.
Isn't that what you're good at? Isn't that the point of raiding?
Well, I mean, kinda, but I don't want to... Okay, it doesn't look like she's on the front page right now. Alright, let's go see Ellie. She's an absolute, just wonderful being. I'm gonna go give her some love. I don't even know what the hell this game is that she's playing, but we're gonna find out. Something that I think she got a key for. Oh, it's the furry game. All right, we're gonna go watch her play the furry game. All right, hey, thank you all again for everything. I will see you in a week, and until then, please, as always, be good to yourselves, be good to each other, and be careful out there. All right, bye.
Venus.